That's stupid.
I mean, it is stupid, but that doesn't really prove anything. How could you?
I wasn't trying to prove anything. I just want to say it was stupid.
You're stupid.
I know. I'm stupid, but so is this whole shebang. Alright, here's the fucking Shovel Knight buttfuck stream.
Oh, yeah. Good lord. I see Digital Duck.
God, I'm fucking Duck. God fucking hell, dude. Good screen.
Good screen.
Good screen.
Hello, people. I am trying my hand at streaming again.
This is the entire stream, by the way.
Yeah.
It's just gonna be this.
Nothing else. Just me doing this. Just tie over here. Just fucking. Ugh. How are you?
Stupid. That's how I am.
I'm feeling black. Stupid.
Please tell me I copied the right link. Okay, good.
All right. Now, there's just this one thing I want to.
Who's in the call? Mm-hmm. Why, it's me, that guy, and Caden Marks, who is deafened.
Okay, there's one thing I do want to try before actually streaming. Can anyone see if anyone's names are on? Because...
Are on what?
It says...
Like, what do you mean names? Like the Discord call?
No, there's a widget that Caden sent me one time that...
Oh, okay. I know what widget you're talking about.
Hey, is that Caden Karl Marx?
I know.
No, it isn't.
No, what did I do? I made him leave.
Oh, fuck, that's stupid. Okay. But no, I do not see the widget on screen.
Okay.
You should see it in the... Did you follow the instructions on the page?
It says once you I've constructed my things. I can see like the voice widget, and it's the voice widget, and it shows you, it shows me, it shows Ty, it shows Randon.
Did you put it in the browser extension?
What browser extension?
Okay, that's a no.
No.
The answer is no. They give you a link. This is for anybody else that wants to use this. It's kind of a good exercise to learn.
I don't see the link, actually. It says, once you finish configuring your widget, enter the following URL width and height into a browser source. Like, I don't see the URL, though.
The URL? It should be in the link. It should be on the page, actually.
See, what did I tell you? This is the entire screen. This is all you're going to see.
Everyone who's watching, this is all we have on stream right
now. Oh, I see how it is. They do have it. The problem is... Okay, I have it. So I have to put it into the into where?
Browser source.
Okay, so it's in the settings, right?
Like, mm-hmm. Browser stupid.
Browsers.
It's in applications, pretty much.
Okay.
It's a good thing that came in, right?
It's on Discord, isn't it?
OBS Studios, actually.
Oh, okay, so set... I am a technical dummy.
So, multiple widgets called source, right?
Yes. I'm looking under output.
It's just called browser source.
Browser source. No, is it like general stream output audio video hotkeys advance?
You're in the wrong thing.
Oh.
You know the scenes deal. You know, has sources right next to it.
Yeah. Oh. Add. Is it media source?
Yeah. It just calls itself browser source.
So I don't see anything that says browser source.
It should be under audio input, audio output.
Okay, under, I'm gonna put audio input.
No. gonna give me an aneurysm, TP.
That's stupid.
You're an aneurysm.
Yes, I am.
Oh, get aneurysmed.
Wait, are you using Studio or are you using another?
I'm using OBS Studios.
Okay, so it should be sources. It should be. By the way, I should just start eliminating this entire deal. Move, because it's not working. I don't know what the fuck happened. All this shit. Move. And it should be browser source. All it should say. I hit that little plus button. It should say.
Yeah,
add
a source, browser source.
It doesn't say add browser source. Am I using OBS Studios?
Yeah, you are. You probably don't have the browser source installed.
I do.
No, it's not installed. It comes with it.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought it was like a fucking like extension thing.
Mm-mm. It's just pre-built in it.
What the fuck? That is black.
Well, fuck. I don't have it.
Well, do we really need it?
No. Nah, not really.
To be fair, there's only four, soon to be five people.
It's whatever.
It's black.
We're not playing a giant multiplayer game. We're playing the steal of the butts. Shovelnits.
Joke's on you. This gonna be a fucking...
We have digital duck.
We have the technology.
But and we just don't give a shit.
No, who cares?
We're not cavemen.
I'm a caveman.
We have technology.
Yeah, but you're a caveman with the...
Dude, Cave Dude 3? I'm all about
Cave
it.
Dude 3.
And let's try playing.
Yeah.
I want to see how it comes off on screen first. Now, reason why it's called butt mode. Reason why it's called butt mode.
For those who don't know.
I'm still confused, yes.
Alright, you have to play the game at Shovel Knight, specifically, and type in a specific code. X and butt.
I don't see the game.
Fuck, did I not do it right?
There it is. It's just behind. It's a stream delay.
There it is!
That's all.
This is why we need share screening. Fucking
shout out to Discord taking 12 million years for that feature. What the heck?
Well,
all right, now this counts as a cheat code. This counts as a cheat code, so no achievements. I cannot earn a single achievement. Now here's the question. Here's the question for you.
No.
We have to give this an actual name. Like a proper name. What should we call it? I see butt.
X and butt.
Let's call it Rabid Luigi.
Let's call it
Rabid.
Rabid Luigi. Rabid okay, the dream is dead.
What?
I can't wait to see this on the screen delay. Oh, let's see this anime def. What's going on here? What's just going on in this bitch?
I see someone saying butt. Let's try that.
Butt. Name it Toontai.
Name it Caden Mark. As he's a butt.
Yep, there's Rabbit Lug.
Rabbit Lug.
Booty Knight.
Why didn't we go with Rabbit Lug?
Rabbit Lug.
It's fucking spoilers for Shovel Knight. Who cares? Unless it's Spectre of Torment.
I can't. I was gonna play video games, but we're out of AA batteries, and I can't use my controller.
Oops.
Spectre of Torment is out tomorrow.
Realms! I see you in the comments. Hi. Unless you're trying to say Master TP, as in the name I should use. In which case, no, I think we're going to stick with Toontai. Unless we have a...
Oh, God, no!
Okay, I'll pick something else.
Why have I agreed to be in all your stream memes?
I see the chat. Porcati has the best one.
Yeah, what the fuck? Okay, the chat's... TBS stream priority. I can't see fucking even the chat's behind, but then again, that's probably YouTube.
Question for TP. Are you what people call a faggot? No. I am what people call what I'm about to name the character.
Nice. Yay.
Then again, fucking, what's YouTube? Like, I can't even see the fucking view count. I can't see it.
By the
way,
I need to get people mod powers. How do I do that? How do I do that?
Here, like, you fucking click the little dots or, like, right click or whatever, and then you fucking get mod powers.
Right. Ty, make one message.
Whoa, hello, Caps. How you doing?
Weenus.
And unfunny. Moderator.
Yes. Did you mod me or?
Yeah.
Okay. Well.
You see the name? That's what we're going with. We are unfunny.
Yep. Yep. Thank you.
Unfunny.
Someone agrees.
Mm-hmm. Let's do this.
Unfunny.
What a black man.
You're a black man.
Okay, now I'm.
I'm not gonna read the text unless it actually changes the dialogue, because obviously it's not funny unless you read but.
No, fucking Shovel Knight has hilarious dialogue. It's a comedic, funny meme game.
I know, right?
Fucking unfunny. Goddamn.
Hold on, I need to also mod Randon, because.
Randon is a ran fucker.
Yep.
Damn it, how'd you figure that out?
TP, I don't got work tomorrow, so I can. You want me to be lame and stupid? Hey, can anyone add realms?
Yeah, I can do that.
I don't
His have spirit them. Broken, a grieving butt went to a life of solitude. Being a lonely butt is. Why?
Dude, he has to be a lonely butt. They took time. Yacht Club Games had fucking time for the shit.
Yes, that is a fucking wrench next to your name, Randon.
Shit, man, I've never had a wrench next to my name. Goddamn.
Wrench turnabout Randon.
This is exciting for me.
Turnabout wrench. Ooh.
Ooh.
I was about to say turnabout wrenchden.
Oh, fuck.
Even that. Man, give me new usernames.
He out means me.
Wee!
You're a wee.
Wee.
I can't believe Shield Butt is dead.
The Wii came out 11 years ago.
I can't believe Butt is fucking dead.
I can. Thank fuck.
Damn it.
Butt's dead!
Holy
yeah.
Shit.
Yeah.
I was not checking Discord. You scared the fuck out of me.
Ooh, get fucked.
I use Shadow Sneak. It's super effective.
Shut up, Greninja.
This is a goddamn mother hecking Shovel Knight stream.
But you know what? I don't even have anything.
Good.
Question for the stream. Have you played the Zero Escape series? I actually have. I am currently playing Virtue's Last Reward.
I have not played a single Zero Escape game.
You should. 999 is a good
game. I have
never heard of it.
You're a fucking black. Realm? God damn.
Nope, Loudon's the black one. Get it right.
Okay, so there's only one black man in this fucking planet?
Yeah.
That's pretty racist.
Dude, I'm sitting down. How can I race?
Fucking. Oh, you know what?
You race with a car?
Hold on to your butts, because he's fighting a dragon.
Yeah,
the
I.
Dragon's dead.
Butt yeah, joke.
Because I'm not getting any achievements, yeah. Fuck all the extra stuff. I'm just gonna.
My fucking whore. And your achievements.
Yeah, I'm not gonna.
You know, it's. TP, you know, it's cool that you were able to kill that Durgan, but I'm sorry, you still can't beat Scrooge McDuck.
If we could find a way to get Rabbit in here, that would actually be fucking awesome.
Well, considering he lives in Britain land, and knowing those times compared to us.
He lives in Hobnob world.
Could Andrew check on Skype or Discord?
He's on Discord a lot more recently, as I've noticed. I'll check. Online. Rabbit is online.
Okay, you want... Ty, you
missed anybody else want to talk to him, or...
Sure, get him in.
Who is god of the commentary community?
Oh, we... What? Did you say...
Chadvik. He just said Chadvik. Fuck you.
He is god of the commentary community.
Chadvik or
Chadvik?
Chadvik.
you know what? I'm just gonna say yes.
Who is the god of the CC? Yes.
Who is the god of the CC? That's a difficult question.
Okay,
you know,
so
who the god of videos is Chad.
Anybody else want to try to get him in? Because I don't touch Rabbit a lot, and I don't know how he would react. I'm scared.
I actually do not know. Hell, I would imagine since it's fucking late, he'd probably be going to bed soon. Maybe I know he stays up to fucking late, plus not to mention his YouTube shit, so... I don't know if he would want to hang out with us losers.
I mean, ask.
You ask.
Okay.
Johnny.
I mean, Caden, you got a thing with him soon, you know? He talks to you.
No,
wow.
I don't.
Caden likes Rabbit? That's fucking gay.
I mean, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Question for me, do I think May is broken? I don't know.
Of course he's not gonna say yes, he's a May main.
He hasn't responded yet, and I doubt he will, but we'll wait.
Hey, I have a question for you, Caden. How about that Bastion buff?
Oh,
that Bastion buff is pretty good.
Dude, that's the fucking sentry passive is gonna get nerfed.
I think...
Already? Thank
you. You know what needs to be nerfed? Symmetra.
Dude. All about.
Such a chill dude, man. I rarely talked to him and his first response is, "Hey, it's been forever, how you been?"
Oh my god, shout out to the fucking suicide skeleton.
R.I.P.
R.I.P. Someone make a montage and be like, freaking, I will remember you for...
Who can say where the road goes?
It's gonna be really weird because fucking TV's commentary of the game and my commentary of the game is gonna be fucking way different.
Turn back, but
you're already a Black Knight.
No,
oh my
no,
god!
I'm not a Black Knight. I'm at Black Butt. Get
you're
it right.
Black Butt. You're a Black Butt. Okay, then that really shows how far behind.
Like, at the very least,
it's running. It's running. Yes, running pretty well, I might add.
My
I
favorite frame.
Sooner or
my
later.
Favorite frame of all time.
Oh my god! Did you fucking pause it at the goddamn thumbnail?
Yeah. But not too much. Not for.
You son of a bitch.
Yes and no. There's really. That's nearly 3 a.m. where I am.
See? I mean, told you.
Fuck bedtime.
I called it.
who needs to go to bed when you have
butts?
Me.
Yeah. What? Yeah. What? Who needs bedtime when you have butt butt?
I know.
I mean.
Bedtime when you have butt time. Am I right?
The fact
yeah,
that none of this was
it's pretty much no. I'm gonna keep talking though.
The fact that none of these were on Rabbit's list, it's disappointing. Just freaking.
Yeah.
You had the perfect.
Yeah,
you could have put the entirety of Shovel Knight on this
just
fucking list.
The entirety.
Yeah, Rabbit, you forgot a butt.
Nah. Shovel Knight butts needs its own list.
Yeah, I'm not even gonna deal with that. Fuck you. Fuck you, Shield Butt.
Okay. Fine, I see how it is. No, oh no, you're not even gonna save Shield Butt? That's fucking... Get that fixed.
Are you a commentator and not part of a group? Then go home and eat ice cream. Alright then.
Well, I'm gonna eat ice cream anyway. Fuck.
I mean, I ate ice cream earlier. What?
I had an ice cream sandwich.
Ice cream, ooh, that sounds good.
Yeah, they are. It was a chocolate ice cream. It was like a fucking double chocolate. It was
You're
really
now
good.
Registering.
Oh my god, should I
Amphi.
Should I extend my butt? Or
That's
my
stupid.
Butt?
Oh, hey, Amphi.
Amphi arrives.
That's fucking gay.
Ampy is here to save the day.
So are we on stream now, I guess?
Yes.
Okay, we shovel night.
No, it's butt night.
It's shovel. It's butt, first off.
Oh, my butt!
Jesus fuck.
Where can I watch?
It's on YouTube. You'll be behind, but
I'll just send that on this meme.
Make sure to mute the stream.
Yeah.
No, keep it on. What could go wrong?
Echo.
Yet. What could go wrong?
So I guess I should ask, like, does Discord have, like, any, like, screen share or anything, like, nope. Skype? Or
it does not yet.
Guys, it's Ty!
Yeah, he's gonna fucking go on for— God damn it, you're not.
I guess.
Question for stream. Thoughts on
shit. Well, this— you're not fucking plague butt, so this doesn't count.
Someone asked what thoughts on ukulele TP.
It's a game?
It looks good. I personally don't really care for it because I've never played Banjo-Kazooie.
You should do that, Randy.
I guess saying I don't really care for it is the wrong word, but I guess I'm just not as excited for it, I guess.
That makes sense.
Toontai is best butt.
Don't, get out.
I didn't say that.
I know, but get out.
Toontai is not a butt, he's a dot. Quacker.
Digital quackers.
How many points did I get?
Ducky. You got none of the points.
Someone in stream chat says, "Hi, Ty!" Explanation marks and lots of smiley faces.
It's the D smiley face, not the parentheses one.
Hello, yeah. Random citizen.
Random citizen.
Is the username's like Mercury Gen. It's not Random Citizen though.
Hello, Mercury Gen, Random Citizen.
Random
right.
It is your name now.
Ooh.
Oh boy, legal name change.
I'm getting two of these so that I know I can live, because.
TP, okay, you're a commentator. Nobody lives.
Okay, fucking, what is with fucking YouTube and not showing the frickin' heckin' view count? What the heck?
Yeah, it says 29 watching right now.
It does not show me a view count. I don't know what's going on.
Question for assholes in stream. Does shit come out whenever you talk? Probably.
No, it comes out whenever your mother's having sex with me.
It's coming out of my butthole right now!
Dude, okay, that's seriously rude. I mean, hello, I'm in the conversation. I'm pretty sure I'm a dickhole. Include me in this conversation, please.
I mean, this stream is full of mostly commentators. All of our shit comes out the front anyway.
Yeah.
We just piss out our viewpoint and people get mad.
Yeah, exactly.
Bro, is this stream coming out?
Still not showing the freaking view count, YouTube.
Quick question. Is stream coming in, well for anyone else?
It seems a little laggy.
Yeah, I can see it.
I mean, it seems a little laggy, but I can see it.
It's a little laggy, but I mean, hey, it's fucking.
I mean, I've gotten used to that with your streams, to be honest.
I mean, like, from what I remember from the last times you've streamed, it's definitely a lot better.
Let's try.
Let's try
decreasing my bit rate.
I think doing that would make it worse, though. It's a problem, because bitrate, like, fucking... I mean, honestly...
Let's test it out.
Well,
fucking... It just got a little smoother, I think, or maybe it didn't, I don't know, maybe I'm... Yeah.
You're... Yeah.
Yeah.
Ty, how dare you?
God
fucking... Neko furries.
I'm gonna stab you, Ty.
Please do.
I'm gonna stab you to death with a gun.
Please do it. Do it.
Do you think that Greninja needed the ability Protean? Yes. Yes, he did.
Yes. Yes, of course he did.
Of course. I mean, he's
You're a fraud if you don't have one.
Like, yeah. He's Uber because of it, but it's like, hey, he's a good, so.
No, he's not. He's OU now.
Who?
Oh, he got moved down.
With who?
Yeah, at Greninja, he's now OU.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I did not. I have not been keeping up with the fucking. I'm not keeping up with the Sun and Moon tiers.
Yeah, I haven't either.
On the bright side, you know, Ash Greninja.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Apparently, that's OU as well.
Which is considered better.
Yeah, he's actually Ash Greninja's considered OU as well.
So they're about the same.
Yep.
Actually, oh, I mean, so long as Greninja is good, yep. It will not change. Heck
at
you.
Realm, name five people in BOP you would like to co-op with.
Ah, fuck.
I love that one. Four more people left.
Okay, let's see. Fuck, dick, piss, ass, and munch.
Ooh.
There you go. That's my team.
All right, let's go to King Butt.
King Butt.
King Butt.
Thoughts on Metal Blade's response? Stay tuned.
Stay tuned.
By the way, can I tell a story about something I did really dickish on Wonder Trade?
What did you do?
I wonder traded a Kadabra holding an Everstone.
You son of a bitch. Dude, shout out to fucking, like, Diamond, Pearl, and Platinum for fucking trading a Haunter. One of the NPCs of the fucking Everstone. At least I think that's what it was.
Shout outs to Sun and Moon having a trade where you can get a Golem.
Yeah.
You know the fucked up thing though about what I got after trading that Kadabra holding an Everstone?
What?
I got a shiny Kunkeldurr.
Oh.
Oh my god. I remember I got a fucking shiny Kyogre on Wonder Trade once. That was fucking something.
So is it coming in better?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It looks like it's getting a little better, yeah.
I mean either way. Like it's fucking. Like I'm just that kind of person. It's like, yeah, good enough. People can see at least what's happening, and if not, fucking too bad, bitch.
It lags occasionally, but it's better than.
It's not a bad lag though.
Yeah, it's not like it's not horrendous or anything.
I mean, considering I barely stream, I take that as a victory.
Yeah, I was gonna, like, how long has it been since you've done a stream? Like since like September? Maybe.
Yeah, last time was my 4-year anniversary.
That was September, because I remember I released my one shot on you on 9/11.
Hey guys, it's.
I love how that makes the entire chat silent because I think.
Hey guys.
The fact that I released it on that day.
What, Randon?
Hey guys, it's me. I'm gonna do a one shot on the Twin Towers. Alright, so you guys are really tall. You need to come crashing down.
God.
Shit, I didn't mean literally.
Ooh, tall boys.
Yo, our boy Guzma's in the chat!
Shit, Guzma.
Oh, it's top. Favorite Sun and Moon Pokemon.
Stream's over. Fucking Guzma's here.
Guzma's here? Wow.
Yeah, Guzma's my favorite Sun and Moon Pokemon.
You're not wrong, but...
I almost kinda wanna... not talk about that.
I mean, I could probably take a guess, but...
Yeah, I mean, I don't want to talk about it, but you could probably make the most obvious guess in the world and be correct.
I'm not ready to talk about that yet, and good luck guessing.
I mean, I could probably talk about it, I guess.
But don't actually talk about it, but...
And no, I mean, not yours. I mean, like, is mine, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah.
Actually, I don't have a definite answer, but, like, a part of me is tempted to say beware, but, like, I don't know.
Beware is be good. Ooh. Fucking got him.
But it doesn't look like a Pokemon.
Rabbit is legit one of the coolest people I've ever met in my life.
He is.
Rabbit fucking...
I actually think I know why he's chill with us.
One simple
deal with
thing.
This shit every day.
Well, yeah. First of all, he has to deal with us being in chats with him every day. But I think I know the major thing. You know what always bugged me about people? Whenever people have a higher position than you, you treat them less than what they are. You know? That makes sense.
Like, no, yeah, I definitely see where you're going with that.
Like he's just a dude. Why should I treat him any? Like, I've never really, like, it's always like awestruck because I don't talk to him much, but I'm always nervous with people I barely talk to. Ty, you and me, we weren't really talking much when we first met because I didn't know to say.
Well, fucking, dude, I'm like that with fucking shitload of people too.
But I just put that in social awkwardness. But if Rabbit was hanging around more often, I'm pretty sure we'd be just like back and forth, you know?
Yeah.
Rabbit's chill if you treat him like a fucking human being and not like a god figure. TP.
Okay.
By the way, TP. Someone in the chat says they heard you sexually ass fucked their dad in the ass. Is that true?
I think it's actual toilet paper.
No.
I think you're talking about actual toilet paper. I am not actual toilet paper, contrary to popular belief.
I mean, to be fair, toilet paper fucks people in the ass all the time.
Yeah, you see, his name actually stands for totally pooped.
It stands for tentacle porn.
Fuck's sake.
Or you know, when somebody makes a bad Pokemon-related video, he becomes Master Totally Pissed.
Totally. fuck, man. That's a wiener dick.
Master Top 100 Pokemon!
Uh-huh.
Yes. How is that list coming along, TP?
Good luck.
That's something I want to talk about, actually.
MP. TP. Brooke says she wanted to be added.
Oh, yeah. Please, send a link to her. Okay.
I will.
I'll do it. I'm gonna do it. You can't.
No, I'm gonna do it.
No, me. Let Randon
do it.
You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna do it.
Me. Done. Done. Already did it.
God damn it. Shit.
God. Fucking hell, man.
Master.
Oh shit.
What?
She fucking PM'd me. God, I didn't notice. I wasn't checking Discord.
Well, I guess I
win.
It's short for titty puncher.
Bro, I didn't notice you PM'd me.
That's when Tamashii makes a shit.
I love how that's the statement Brooke comes into. It's short for titty puncher.
Hi, Brooke. How are you?
Well, I came in on the, because, like, the stream is behind, and, like, everyone's freaking out about trying to add me to the stream.
Who was it, by the way?
I clicked your link, Caden.
Bam! Fuckers! I win!
Brandon's came a second later. And,
God damn!
I'm sorry!
I didn't even notice you messaged me on Discord. Fuck!
Who in call?
It's King Butts.
It's that person.
Oh, yeah.
It's that one guy.
Okay.
No, it's some guy.
My second favorite. I'm just gonna stop on this frame for a second.
And end.
Just so I can ask a few questions. Just so that you guys can ask a few. You just so I can quickly, A, get a drink and charge my phone. B, so you guys can ask questions. C, funny frame. And D, because.
Wow, that's fucking stupid.
Yeah, before my Jesus. Controller says
okay.
Stop.
Okay.
That's
question
stupid.
For stream, is death just a concept? It's when death no. is when.
When a mommy commentator and a daddy commentator love each other very Dammy? Much. I said daddy.
Butt justice. Of course, as soon as he starts saying that, fucking butt justice just showed up on stream.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
So, how's everybody doing?
I'm okay.
I'm doing as well as I can, despite fucking being ill.
I'm good. I was gone for a lot of the day, and I hit my elbow.
Oh, you hit your elbow?
Yes, it hurt.
I'm sorry.
Still kind of.
I'm considering spamming one to trade some more.
God.
Do it. TP is actually Ness from Earthbound. No, I am Sans Undertale. Get it right.
Actually.
Should worst Pokemon videos even exist? Yes, because any topic can be done well. It's just we haven't had anyone that has done
any. Any topic can be done well unless it's like an overrated list.
Okay, so here's a quick question for you guys. When should TP finish up the top 100?
Never.
Funny story.
I might as well use this.
Well, Kate, you asked.
I might as well use Butt Justice to serve as my screen. Let's go to the BRB screen just in case.
It's fucking stupid.
Top 100 Pokemon.
Just say it's canceled already. Come on.
Number one, Dunsparce.
Caden. Caden.
Number one.
Caden. Caden. Mm-hmm. Let me speak.
Okay.
I mean, for a while, I have been actually thinking about canceling the project, and yeah, I'm just going to say up front, yeah, it's canned, but not completely gone. I do feel like it should be not, like, scrapped entirely, just replaced, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
It's, rather than do a top 100 where my opinions in the top 100 could change very easily, and especially considering how quickly I get videos out, this is the first video I've made all year. Yeah, I know people still meme about it. Memes are what make the world go around.
Will forever.
but at the very least, if I can get, like, say, top 10s on individual topics done, I feel that would be a better alternative. Because A, shorter. B, it's shorter. It's more concise. I get to talk more about my favorites and not just Pokemon that are kind of sub-favorites. The good news is I also can include Pokemon that came out recently too. So it's like I can also include like Generation 6 Pokemon. I can include Generation 7 Pokemon. You know, all that fun stuff.
That's like one of the major reasons I'd say there's no real point to like continue the old list because like.
Yeah, not only do we. What Rabbit said at the end of part 6 came true.
What's up?
By the way, I'm about to do another Wonder Trade prank.
Oh, God.
Okay, so basically, I'm going to be trading this level 100 Greninja that I got because I bred another one that's actually better than it, and it's really good. I hyper trained it. But it's got a jolly nature. But I changed its nickname so that they can't change it once they get it.
What is and its name?
I named it Weenus Cups.
Well, God, who would want to change it?
Yeah, really, it's like the greatest.
Your prank sucks.
All right, yeah. Let's go back to the game.
Well, here's the problem. Here's the problem, though. Yeah, big Snickers wouldn't work.
Well, fuck it. Who would want to change? Who would want to change from fucking Weenus Cups?
I'm gonna go back to the game. Because...
Do that.
Yay! Back to the game.
You actually probably could have started playing and fucking talking.
Yeah, I probably could have.
To the future.
To the future!
Future!
God damn it, we're not
future.
Here.
Future!
I will collapse right now.
So I had a dumb idea. I want to review the first Ace Attorney the same way I'm reviewing the Red Faction and Devil May Cry videos.
Please! I will watch that.
More Ace Attorney.
Randon is also my reaction to that.
Actually, Randon, I wanted to propose something to you. You want to help?
Yes, please. Yes.
Propose, dude. Ask him to dinner first.
I already took him out to dinner.
And you're taken.
Yeah, exactly. I took him out to dinner. It was a business relationship, and you know it's going out fine. That's why I'm asking.
Great.
Not asking
you're
this
just,
now.
So you're just a third wheel then.
Yeah.
So how many condoms broke?
8?
Okay.
Wow, you give him the sloppy seconds with condoms, you cheap fuck?
I love how you counted.
So how do you guys feel about getting that switch tomorrow? I can't wait to run it over with my car.
Well, really, I just can't wait to taste them cartridges.
Last night, I remember I licked my cartridge of DK64 after that. It just tasted like nothing.
Yay, it didn't taste like bananas. It lied.
Here you go, sir. Have a weenus cups.
What did
you get in return?
What if the fucking Switch cartridges actually contain something that's fucking, like, you know, not healthy for you? Like, how many people
stream, who's your favorite starter Pokemon?
Empoleon!
You don't start with Empoleon.
Hiplup,
Hey, you know you know who my favorite starter Pokemon is? Salamence.
Holy god. Oh my god, you son of a bitch, I get it.
How dare you get him on a technicality?
I get it.
If I can answer that seriously, I would probably say Cyndaquil.
Yes!
Good. Fucking Cyndaquil was my favorite, then fucking Gen 6 happened. Froakie.
Rowlet and Piplup are pretty much tied, although I'll always have a bias towards Empoleon, because that was my very first starter ever, pretty much.
I always have, like, I don't know, I think it's hard for me to, like, pick, like, one, like, favorite as far as starter Pokemon goes. Like, I like Squirtle and Bulbasaur. I like Cyndaquil, and I like all the Hoenn starters, pretty much. Like, I don't know.
I agree with Maxwell Rhodes. Weenus Cups is my favorite starter.
Same.
Actually, yeah. You know what?
The planet, well, I think it's very rainy there. It thunderstorms a lot. I don't really like that in a place to live, so I choose not to live there.
Actually, I think Weenus Cup is starting to get overrated. I'm putting it on my overrated list.
God damn it!
But you know
as
what?
As long as Charizard and Lucario are there too, you're
God
solid.
God fucking hell!
Hey! Oh, I'm sorry. You cannot diss my Luhachi.
Luhachi.
Luhachi. That's what I nicknamed my Lucario. Luhachi.
That is fucking gay.
All that went through my mind is I still love how I piss off all of my friends by saying I personally don't like the aesthetic of Venusaur.
It's kind of an ugly.
Actually, not Venusaur. I meant to say Bulbasaur.
Oh no, that's wrong.
Bulbasaur didn't do anything wrong.
We can no longer be friends.
Bulbasaur didn't do anything wrong.
I'm sorry. Squirtle has me for life, man.
Okay, Squirtle. Yes, Squirtle is a cute ass turtle. It's like,
but it's not
Spectre Knights. They can go eat a weenus.
That is my least favorite starter design.
I don't actually hate the Spectre Knight stage as much as a lot of people, so I feel bad.
Well, I also just really stink at playing Shovel Knight, so...
I just read the greatest...
If I can get us talking about something...
The greatest tweet ever.
Okay, I'll let Caitlin go first then.
Okay, so this is the greatest tweet ever. You felt her pull you in closer as she rams it in full, unleashing her cum inside you.
That's a nice starter heart Pokemon.
A heart symbol. Get pregnant. There we go.
How excited is everyone for Spectre of Torment? I think it looks
that's
fucking
gonna be
rad.
Dope, but apparently you can't fly and just break all the platforming, it seems like.
That'd be too easy.
I don't care! I need help!
Well, you can fucking do air shit.
I think it looks really fucking rad, and I want it.
I'm surprised they're actually doing some reworks of the bosses.
I mean, that looks really cool also.
I mean,
I dislike his stage, but Spectre Knight's one of my favorite designs.
It's a really good design.
It is. It's really fucking cool, and I like how we get to play as him.
Yes, thank fuck.
Plague Knight was also one of my favorites, and you get to play as him too, so just like Shovel Knight just knows what I like.
The Plague Knight was like one of my least favorites, and then I got to, and then after Plague of Shadows, he's one of my favorites, so.
Yeah, same, really.
Yeah,
I wouldn't say he was one of my least favorites, it's just, I didn't like him as much before the...
Yeah.
Yeah, that just makes me wonder, like, how the fuck they're gonna fucking handle that campaign.
I mean, granted, it's not like Spectre Knight's going to be like a fucking asshole like Plague Knight, but like...
I am really looking forward to how, what they're going to do with the story for that.
Yeah.
I want to see what they do with King Knight afterwards, too.
Oh, did you guys see about the, gender swaps? Or like the body swaps?
Yeah, I did.
I thought those designs were dope.
Do what?
Yeah. Actually, wait, I haven't seen the designs.
I saw Mole Knight and Plague Knight.
I want to see these.
I completely blanked out. We're still talking about Shovel Knight, aren't we?
Yes.
Okay, yeah.
Now we're talking about the body swaps, and you can swap any of them as you choose. It's like, Shovel Knight's body swap is fine. Like, the body is just the helmet bothers me.
There, I linked it in.
Man, these fucking SJWs, fucking. I'm joking.
You're an SJWs.
I legit do not care.
Hey, Kaden, did you see what I recently retweeted? Because it's beautiful.
I do retweet.
Also, the reason why I gotta be a dick on Wonder Trade is because everyone fucking is.
Yeah.
It's fun. Man. It's fun to screw people over.
It's I thought Shovel Knight was going to become a playable character in Shovel Knight.
I don't.
I mean, you know, it's fine to be a dick in Wonder Trade, but you know what? It's not fine to be a dick in.
What?
Toontown.
That's very true. Respectful rules in
Toontown. Yeah, you gotta be very respectful.
You guys are bringing up the whole entire body swap thing. You know what? I can't wait for. People bitching that they can't all be females.
Well, actually, I think they all.
All
can
the major characters can
actually
be females. You can even choose their pronouns.
Yeah. Actually, funny story about that. The whole fucking like body swap thing doesn't simply change their like genders. Like you can actually like choose specific ones to change.
Yeah, like
it's completely customizable. Yeah. You can have them all be female, all be male, whatever. Even the enchantress.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, yeah. Haha, Caden.
Haha, get
progressive.
Okay, let me find another way where the I'm getting insane. Why weren't they female in the first place?
Cause to spite you.
I don't know.
Why?
I'm gonna tell you this right now. No matter what you do, they're still gonna bitch.
Yeah, probably.
Well, they're wrong!
I mean, someone's gonna bitch.
They're wrong!
Actually, I put a tweet in another chat, and it's on political sides. And I'll say this, they're extremes. They're extremists, so it's tough. It's a very, very simple statement. Well, both of the extremes are going insane, the people in the middle are like, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up.
You know what? Actually, Kaden, I'm gonna bitch about this thing going on. I predict that they're not gonna give me an attack helicopter option, and that makes me mad.
If they did that,
God damn it! Thank
you. Know, this.
Did they actually do attack helicopter?
No, I'm just saying if they actually do it.
Yacht Club, Yacht Club Games, please. You got to. We need this in our lives.
I know you're watching this stream.
We need this in our lives.
This Yacht Club just saw the stream and was like,
"Hey, Shovel Knight,
I don't know about you guys, but these completely nobodies that are just playing our games for money. Yeah, they had this good idea. Why can't we have attack helicopters?
So I from Yacht Club was listening to these fuckers talk about like butt sex and Pokemon for a while, and then they brought up a really good idea for my game. I should listen probably.
God damn. That's fucking stupid.
So for my first idea, I shall name the main character Venus Cups.
God.
Ooh. Why can't Venus Cups be a gender?
Yes, I agree.
And then they will star in the next episode of Death Battle.
You know what I can't wait for? I can finally play Shovel Knight as an aqua gender.
Aqua gender.
I cannot wait.
I can't wait for aqua gender as well.
I have to piss on somebody's parade today. I've been busy.
Oh no. Oh no.
What?
I use zer pronouns.
TP. TP. Can you say a green bean while plugging your nose?
God damn it. Not another one.
No, you.
A green bean.
A green bean.
Son of a bitch.
I still don't know why that's a thing.
A green bean.
Do it!
A green bean.
We're doing it, guys!
No.
A green bean.
No.
Wait, guys, I just gotta fuck.
Kaden is a poopy face.
Yo.
Yeah.
Guys. I just got a fucking Delmize, and it was nicknamed Sandy Cheeks.
Alright, good.
Yep, sure. Yep, I totally understand the correlation.
Which one of you is the real Dirty Dan?
I am.
Punk.
That's stupid.
Who you calling Pinhead?
Who you calling Pinhead?
That's stupid.
And what the fuck? The Starly I got, the original trainer's name is Sandy Cheeks. What are you trying to tell me, Gabe?
how the fuck?
It's Pokemon.
This is some squirrel propaganda shit we got going
squirrel
on.
Squirrel propaganda.
Fine, I'll watch your new movie, Jesus.
Jesus. You know what? I wanna dick around on Water Trade now. Okay, thanks, bro.
Yes! Join me in breaking Wonder Chain!
I don't even know how to hyper train in Sun and Moon, like how I do.
You just gotta go to one of the cities, into the major mall place, and you talk to a guy and he'll Wonder Chain yourself.
It's like the first city in the game. I forget if it's like post-game or not, but like...
No, it's not. It's like the actual first city in the game.
Yeah,
I didn't even know where it was, so I just kind of dealt with everything.
I didn't know where it was. I didn't like notice that the mall or whatever was open until after I was done with the game, admittedly. But like,
yeah,
I've already beaten the game too, and now I'm on the post game stuff. So it's
okay. You need bottle caps though in order to utilize.
Yeah, and bottle caps are fucking asinine to get, actually.
Yeah, and
not for me apparently.
Oh, did you do the are you doing the fucking, like, Festival Plaza shit?
No.
I mean, the moment you say Festival Plaza, we already have problems.
I mean, there's some I've gotten from there, but I'm not even kidding you. There's times where I go in the fishing spots and I get, like, 5 of them.
Oh, so you're just that goddamn lucky, okay.
Yeah, apparently.
I mean, I found a Feebas after, like, a half hour of fishing,
it took me a few hours.
I caught a Mimikyu on my third encounter.
I actually don't know how rare Mimikyu is.
It's 5%.
Okay, that's 5%. Not like horrible to be fair, but like, I mean, at least it's not 1%.
It's a third encounter and it's only 5% out of
That is good.
Alright, so fucking, what am I gonna trade?
I have certain luck when it comes, to certain games, but other times I'm just like, I don't even know.
Hey,
can I talk about something that happened to me earlier today?
Yeah, tell us about it.
I have an idea for you to wonder trade something. Wonder trade him a choke holding a Everstone.
I'm trading a fucking Cascoon. Anyways, what?
So what happened to me earlier today? I was in a different city. I was helping out with something for my school. Well, partly for my school, but it was also for a film festival out in Boulder, and I volunteered for it for reasons I don't know. And then we walked around, and then there was a guy with a sign, and he just yells out, "Dicks out for Harambe," and I'm just like, "Oh God."
Oh good.
That's not even relevant anymore. That's what I thought. Who the hell says "Dicks out for Harambe" anymore?
I know.
Why do I get the feeling I'm gonna look over in the stream chat in a bit? And
is
see
someone thinking as elf? No, this is a Brook.
Hi, Brooke.
Hello.
Wait, I thought you were an Annabeth Bride.
I'm both.
Oh my God, Brooke, it has split personalities.
They called
it. They're
it.
Exactly the same.
Oh my God.
Cue the movie.
Shut up.
Except I'm not a murderer.
Why do you call yourself Annabeth Bride or whatever, by the way?
Annabeth Riot's the name of one of my OCs I created years ago, and I basically just took the name Annabeth from Percy Jackson and Riot from the Maximum Riot series and shoved them together.
Oh, okay.
Aha!
That is a... Well, I got a level 1 fucking Abra. Jolly, so fucking automatically.
Someone says, how about you wonder trade a pile of swine and name it TP's hairy ass?
That's not Brook Day anymore. Actually, that's not funny, is the problem. You know
what I intended to do, and this is actually something I heard from a video, getting either a Snorlax or a Wailord, nickname it your mom, give it a burn heal, and put it on Wonder Trade.
You fucking got that from Twitter, you hell.
He's the entire...
That's your entire fucking meme disposal. Get out of here.
Speaking of memes, my family has been kidnapped by ninjas, and I need to go fund me to pay.
No, not this again.
Okay, Deadpool.
I need to make a GoFundMe to afford a lawyer so I can sue a guy that said that my games were crap.
God.
How dare thee give me criticism?
I've played Phoenix, right? I know how this works.
Yeah, we played the first half of the...
I like how it's... I'm sorry if this comes off wrong, but I like how this is my stream, but I'm barely talking.
Someone's pointed that out.
Welcome
to a stream with fucking play of fucking
welcome
bucks
to
here.
Meme.
Hey, at least
welcome
I kept it from being a complete sausage fest.
No, Teepee was here.
Actually, plot twist, it's still a sausage fest, just Brooke just whips out a fucking surprise dick. I don't know.
Good one.
I don't fucking know.
God,
I mean, do you want me to?
Please no!
But it sounds like what Andy said. Yeah.
No, Brooke pulls out a literal sausage.
Tiny little sausage.
I think I might have some in my fridge. I can go get it.
She has
a penis in her fridge, guys!
God, fuck.
Question for stream. What anime do you think has the worst English dubbed voice acting? All of them.
I don't watch enough anime.
There is an anime.
Hey, Ranton.
How about the dub for the
Danganronpa anime?
God.
I need to watch that because
you
of
mean,
how bad it is.
What, the R1 anime?
Yep.
It's fucking horrible.
I want to watch it because it's bad on purpose. I know what I'm getting into.
The dub is fucking... I looked at some of that. That is magical.
Okay, so apparently there's this quiz thing that I found through Twitter, and it's a game where you have to guess whether the quote came from the Abridged series or the dub.
Clearly, clearly someone has the right fucking idea.
I mean, the freaking Abridged series is fantastic.
What is the chat delay? I just read your thing. I do not know things. There, that should give you an idea. I was just doing my impression of mystery.
God, fuck, I'm gonna die.
Well, keep working on it. That was terrible. That was close.
Don't say that.
You ate all the Krabby Patties. You ate old man Jenkins.
I'm gonna die.
That last freaking enemy is the most annoying enemy on the stage.
Penis, all up in my face.
What the fuck?
Can we at least come to an agreement that the greatest anime dub is Corey in the house?
Oh, I mean, no. There's no question.
No.
I don't know. Actually.
Kaden, do I have to pee in your nostrils?
That's so Raven is a better dub.
Kaden, I have to pee in your nostrils now.
We have a contrarian in here.
Come on, man. Don't be a condescending dickhole.
Let's be a condescending dickhole about That's So Raven.
Jesus.
Yeah. God.
That's clearly what the stream is.
Clearly the best.
Yeah. It is TP. Yeah, oh, yeah, TP comes out of nowhere.
TP is coming out of his ass.
And his name is TP.
Boo, 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 boo.
Whatever TP would use as a theme.
Can we just ban memes?
Please.
No, then the internet would explode.
Good.
If we banned memes, we'd have nothing to say in the video.
I agree with that.
Good.
God damn it.
Just have an entire goddamn commentary.
I mean, most of my humor is just references anyway.
Objection. That's a meme, right?
Yep.
I used the health just in case and voila.
Voila. How full of shit is that a meme?
Fucking stupid.
TPS died considerably less when I was trying to play this stage earlier this week.
Corey in the house sucked after the impeachment arc.
What?
Oh, hey, I got a Swinub.
Swinub.
Are you gonna nickname it Swine Flu?
I mean, I can't nickname it. I can actually.
I remember when there was the Swine Flu outbreak of 2009.
I remember 2009. That was a year.
That was definitely a year.
I was in the fifth grade.
That was a year. Was that a year of butts? I can't tell if that was a year of butts.
I was in seventh grade.
I remember 2009. That's the year where my family was told to leave the house.
Oh no!
God damn it! Don't say those words to me.
Yeah, Christmas sucked. We were given our eviction notice in 2009 in December.
Hilarious.
I wish you could see what's on screen.
We'll find out in about 30 seconds.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Now get the fuck out.
I think I know what's just about to happen.
Is it this Reese, dude?
You're the butt with a butt, dear lord.
With a butt.
You're the butt with the butts.
Damn.
Double butt. Butt. Butt.
Butt. Butt. He is butt. Butt.
God damn.
The dialogue just becomes a lot more hilarious.
It's fucking stupid.
It's like playing a Legend of Zelda game and naming your file. I say.
And I say, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. Get to learn
I say it's
to
cool.
Play and get along with each other.
The butt with the butt who has been up butts.
I said what in the butt. I said what.
This is stupid.
I am so sorry.
You're gonna use that butt to bury innocent people. I don't want to dig anyone out of that shit, I'll tell you that much.
Now how do you bury people using your butt, though?
Fucking ground pound.
Hard work determination. Like, Mario's
a pro at it.
Do you just shove a shovel up your ass and then
I'm trading with someone called Wii U.
Shit.
Well, they're about to be dead. They're about to die.
Just trading all their Pokemon.
I'm giving you an ice cream Pokemon for your fucking funeral. Be happy.
Happy, good treats.
I like ice cream Pokemon.
Someone traded me a Froakie.
But save.
Does it have protein as its ability?
It's Torrid, the fucking fraud!
Butts are strongest when they work together.
Get this thing out of my face!
Get your butt out of my face.
You are not a real Froakie.
You're a Froakie.
Wait a second, is that a Froakie? Actually, no, it doesn't matter. I don't even fucking care about Young Goose.
I care about Young Goose, fucking
bastard.
Well,
too bad, bitch. I'm trading
away. I care about Dick Gumshoe.
Gumshoe.
Dude.
That's what I named my Young Goose. I named it Gumshoe.
You can't say that about Trump Mod. You can't say that about Trump Mod, okay? He's gonna build a wall to keep the Rattatas out.
I'm talking about the detective. You silly.
The good Gumshoe's joke.
Gumshoe is the true
hero.
I don't know.
He is the true hero. Do you know how many times that guy?
Oh, I know. No, it's not.
Ass.
Yeah.
Fucking stupid. Anyways, keep video games.
Come on.
Video Wait. Games.
I just got a Rowlet. Dude, hell yeah.
Yeah, video games!
And it doesn't have its hidden ability, I bet.
No, it does not. I already have a fucking Decidueye. I have two of them, actually, so fucking...
I need to get back to Pokemon.
I will bless someone's fucking water trade with a fucking...
I just need to beat other games first. Like...
You need to finish Virtue's Last Reward.
That's what I plan on
I need
doing.
To play those games.
You do need to play Zero Escape. 999 is really good.
999 is really good. Virtue's Last Reward is really good. Zero Time Dilemma is...
This Rowlet has fucking Defog. I will actually
This Rowlet
this
has
one.
AIDS.
You have AIDS.
Did I just get AIDS?
You sure did.
Yes.
Oh, hey, look, it's my plushie.
Plushie.
I have the Rowlet plushie.
Oh, wow. Suddenly I
have
Rowlet.
A Kirby plushie.
He is a cute Kirby plushie.
What if I met you on Wonder Trade?
You sent me the Rowlet?
No, I'm not trading a Rowlet. Dude, I'm keeping the Rowlet because it has Defog.
I'm gonna laugh if this one also has Defog.
That useless HM?
Well, not fucking, it's actually good now, it's a thing.
It's an HM!
Fuck you, Hazards.
It's an HM, so... it's absolutely bad.
As a move.
Wait, what are we talking about? It's like not...
Defog.
Oh, yeah, this is, since like Gen 6, like Defog's pretty good as a move.
Yeah, cause, like, it can remove entry hazards, right?
Yeah.
Fuck you,
hazards. Oh, nice. TP, what's your thoughts on Darmanitan?
It's okay.
I like it. I've never used one, but I like it.
It's on fire.
Your favorite character from a bad game, I don't know.
You do not have a Mr. Cuddles, dude. They were all burned immediately after that comm came out.
I don't know. What's a bad game?
Fuck.
I don't know. What do you think is a bad game, Randon?
All of them.
I don't know.
All of them. There are no
good Pokemon. I don't play a lot of bad games.
I don't play a lot of them either.
There are no good video games.
Yeah, actually, yeah, that's a good point.
Every video game is bad. Good point.
Who joined?
Hello! Ryan.
I threw Ryan a link because he was bitching in the chat.
God, of course.
No, hey,
fuck
no,
you, Ryan.
No.
Hey, Ryan, you look like a butt.
Ooh.
Shit, fam.
Counter theory, I made my boyfriend a balloon.
You're so fun.
That's really
that is stupid.
Herbie.
That is the greatest counter argument ever. Hey, I drew my boyfriend a picture.
Effie, that's my picture of a Kirby. I drew that earlier during art stream.
God damn it.
You know, I'm not just thinking of it. It's like you get into a debate with someone. It's like, oh yeah, well your argument sucks because I drew a picture for my boyfriend.
Yes.
I will use it in an argument in a commentary.
Please.
Well, you know what? I drew my boyfriend as a balloon, so your argument is invalid.
Ryan, I'm gonna do something evil with Randon.
That is fucking gay.
We're gonna make fun of Phoenix Bright Ace Attorney.
I can make fun of the first game. It's a little silly.
I can make fun of a lot of all of the games, I guess. Even though they're all good.
It's a basic entry.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I can do more.
Oh my god.
Basic entry.
I mean, I am interested in what you think of the game.
Oh my god.
Well, I mean, we'll
like
find
you said
out.
You said you were at case 3 and you're really liking it. So that's
yeah, but it doesn't mean I can't make fun of certain things.
You can still make fun of things you like. A lot of people that seem to not understand one of my old videos.
Dick Gumshoe is an idiot.
Well, I mean,
he is a great idiot.
And Ryan is gay. What else is new?
Dick Gumshoe is supposed to be an idiot because like he's a parody of the Japanese police force.
How do I get him to stop?
Grass is green. Ryan craves dick. What else is new?
I'm gonna draw a penis.
TP, someone asked you a question. If they drew Mimi dressed as Dawn, would you use it for your videos?
Probably not, but I would appreciate it. Just because people are drawing more Mimi.
Dressed as Dawn.
I can make fun of Ace Attorney 2, Big Top Turnabout, am I right? You got it wrong.
I always feel bad because I'm the one person who likes Turnabout Big Top more than everyone else, at least.
I don't hate it. I mean, it does have a lot of problems, but I don't hate
it. I can see why people think, I can see why people don't like it, but it's like, I like it enough.
I mean, you know, I understand the villain's motive.
Yeah, it's like the villain's good. It's like I don't hate any of the characters like a lot of people.
Question, King. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave him. Fuck him.
That's stupid.
I was trying to see if you could do something particular right with him, but
god damn it, Ryan.
Whatever.
It's a pretty nice penis, actually.
I want
any penis is a nice penis to you, Ryan.
Ryan, why are you still here in this one spot?
I want Ace Attorney 21 to happen.
Now I'll trade this one away.
I need to use an angry picture for this one.
You're an
angry. Brooke, you know what you need to do?
What?
You need to play Justice for All in Trials and Tribulations, the best fucking game.
I plan on playing Trials and Tribulations.
Do it right now.
They're the only. I don't own them right now.
Do it right now.
Do it right now.
Do it right now.
Trials and Tribulations makes me orgasm every time I think about it.
Because, like, I played them in the wrong order. Because, like, I played the first game minus the fifth case. Because the Wii made you buy it extra. And
it's okay.
You played it on the Wii?
That's
I got sent to it over the Wii, so I played the first game. Just the first four cases.
Okay. You know, it was sent to you, so you know.
God, fuck. I got a Lediba.
Goodbye.
I have to go do something real quick. I'll be back in like 10 minutes.
And then I ended up getting Apollo Justice. And then I played that. Then I played Dual Destinies, and then I think.
Wait, I have 6,000. I think if I can.
Wait, Brooke. Did you play the Investigations game?
I played Investigations 1. I found it at my GameStop and
play
I Investigation.
Download Investigations 2.
When you I want to. I mean, I looked into them. I looked into it, and that, like, I mean, I guess Counter Flex thing spoiled the plot for me. But like, this whole chest thing and how it's timed is gonna, like, I don't know. It's probably gonna make me anxious.
You're anxious.
Oh,
but Brooke, if you wanna play Investigations 2, just go to this.
I know you made a video on it.
Do it. Happy birthday. Thank you. Okay, I will be going. I'll be back in 10 minutes. See you then.
Bye.
TP, I think I might as well tell you is that apparently in the recommended for your for this stream, there is a video entitled "The Entire Lorax Movie," but every time they say tree, the video speeds up by 5%.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
The Spooky Woobblers is not in this stream.
Yeah, he is not.
Okay, so I will.
So,
I'm gonna go back to the call that I was in. I just came in.
Okay.
Okay.
You're fucking black. What a faggot.
What a fidget.
What a fidgety faggot. What a faggot.
Well, that's not my word, Ty.
Well, fucking, I don't know. I figured it's not your word. I just wanted to say it anyway, Brooke.
Ty.
What?
Because I don't swear.
Listen, Ty. Right. I'm going to pee in a cereal box.
Go for it.
Why would you do that?
Just don't tell me about it later.
Can I just say that the this particular plate is probably my personal favorite?
Oh, yeah, the Dynamo Mail? Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a popular pick.
You see, I would have died 11 bajillion times before I got to this point, TP, is that? I died at least 20 times trying to find where the heckin' secret relic was in Plague Knight stage, but it wasn't even the one I wanted or needed. So I said heck to that.
Got it. Oh, I think I know how this ends. Yep. Oh, that sucks.
Oh. Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, I didn't.
He did the shovel back on an eel, but went up to the spikes.
Yeah.
I think I recovered all of my
I don't see how Realm freaking sounds like Chris, but okay.
Wait a minute. Was I seriously just wonder traded a Smeargle named PokeTuber?
Yes.
I was just traded a Smeargle. Realm? Okay, well, it wasn't named PokeTuber, but
PokeTuber.
But I was just traded a Smeargle as well.
What was it named PokeTuber?
No, it was named fucking Japanese text.
Shit.
I could probably read it, but I'm really rusty. I had fucking studied Japanese since goddamn high school.
Did I wonder trade?
That was an option to study at your high school.
Yeah.
What the heck?
I needed a fucking foreign language fucking credit, but I did not like anything else.
I took 2 years of Spanish, and now I have to take freaking French. And I have to take 3 semesters of French. And that's not gonna be fun. And my Spanish is interfering with my French. And
what
I haven't taken...
What in the
4K!
Heck? I just got a fucking another Rowlet.
Oh boy.
I got a Rowlet too.
Bro, what? Okay, Realm. You should stop.
No, I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna trade. No, it's not a Rowlet. Its nickname is Owl.
what's mine named? Let's see.
Your name is unimportant.
Rowlet. Mine doesn't
even
have a good nickname. Mine
I think I asked y'all this, but Do you guys nickname your Pokemon?
I actually don't.
I do, actually. I try to do it as much as I can, and I try to give them the most bland names possible.
Okay, here's my thing. The only times I will ever nickname a Pokemon is if I intend to have it for a team of some sort, or if I just want to give it a really stupid nickname. Like, for instance, the Munchlax I got from the event, I decided to nickname it Chunky Chew.
God.
I had a theme when I was playing through Sun and Moon. I was naming them all after Norse mythology things. So, like, my Decidueye, I was naming them and stuff.
But when I caught an Alolan and Exeggutor, I went the Alpharad route and nicknamed it Actual Tree.
God. Oh, I got an Eevee. Those are not common in Wonder Trade. Those are rare.
I got a Tentacool named Henry.
And then every other Pokemon. Every Pokemon I caught, I nicknamed, and it was not following the theme.
Actually, there was one time on Wonder Trade where I was traded a Slowpoke and its name was Dickface.
I remember I once got a... Oh no, it wasn't me, it was a friend who got a fucking... Fletchling on Wonder Trade that was named Destroy Jews. Yeah.
I think the best nickname I've ever gotten through Wonder Trade was I was given a Noibat, and I'm not kidding you, its name was, in all caps, I'm leaving.
Oh no, I probably don't want to trade that. Oh wait, shit. Alright, well, whatever. Oh well. I was just, goddammit. Okay.
Actually, there was also a time where I was traded in Alakazam holding an Alakazite.
God.
I'm like, did you just forget to take this off? Fuck you, it's mine now.
I would love to stay longer, but I gotta be at work at 6 in the morning, so...
Okay. Yeah, I thought, yeah.
Oh,
I was
okay.
Goodbye, Mr. Caden Marks.
Alright, everybody have a good one. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter at SilverKeyblade.
Bye-bye.
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 By the way,
red-haired faggot.
By the way, Ty, you'll love this. Ty, you'll love this. I just wonder traded a Magikarp to get a Magikarp.
Dude,
yep, good.
I traded away a fucking Guts Heracross for a goddamn Spearow. I traded it on fucking accident too. It's a fucking modest Spearow, dude. Shout out to that.
You know you
I don't
just
care about competitive.
You could have just turned off the power and turned it back on.
I kind of half care about competitive. Like I've played it before. It's fun. I just don't have enough time to like or motivation to like dedicate to the EV or not EV training, but just training and stuff in general.
I just gotta ask. Mega Rayquaza is legal, right?
No.
Totally.
Dad
makes a new thingy just for that.
No, yeah, it's legal.
Yeah, legal.
It's over 21. I'm sure it counts.
Yes.
I'm not funny. I'm sorry.
Why is this Rowlet named Pink Sheet?
Guys,
I got a lesson.
Digital Ty isn't funny. Pass it on.
Dude, hell yeah! Please pass it on.
Yes, I did go all the way back just to get a fucking relic.
The best thing I've ever gotten out of Wonder Trade was a level 100 shiny Ditto with perfect IVs and its hidden ability holding a Destiny Knot.
I got a Weeping Bell named Dollar Bill once. That was funny.
I once got a Hunter that evolved into a Gengar, and it was named Ooga Booga.
I got a goddamn Litten with Fake Out and Crunch. Hell yeah, I'll keep that.
Yeah, clearly that Haunter was not for me, because that Haunter would have been holding an Everstone.
I have 12 million fucking Eevee evolutions. I do not need a goddamn Eevee.
I need a goddamn Eevee.
I will wander trade this away and it will pretend that it's you.
I was asked who my waifu is, Misao Makimachi from Rurouni Kenshin.
Oh, fuck.
Well, it's fucking anime.
You're an anime.
Oh, fuck, I just got animated.
Can I get animated?
No.
But he's already the anime grill.
That's stupid.
You had your title, but then you lost it.
Thank fuck. Dude, shout out to fucking Spectre Torment coming out fucking tomorrow on the Switch in April for fucking everything else.
Wait, what?
No, yeah.
Yeah, Spectre...
Wait, when does Spectre Torment come out again? I forget.
It just says it's a fucking TBA April.
Alright, so there's not... Okay. Wait, on all other platforms?
Yeah. It's tomorrow for the Switch.
Wait, it comes out tomorrow on the...
Yeah.
Fuck,
you know, Keyblade Master, it's okay to be wrong sometimes. I mean, I understand your taste in waifus aren't that good.
Shout out to the male salad that I got. Get out here.
I did not know it was coming out like at release for the...
Oh, yeah.
Well then.
Yeah.
That changes a lot.
I don't even know if I'm gonna get a goddamn... I know I can't buy a Switch if there's a way I'm going to get a Switch anytime soon, it's going to be... my brother's gonna have to buy it.
I'm planning on going and getting one tomorrow in the rest of the while, but like, I haven't pre-ordered or anything, but it's like...
At some point, I do want to have my own Switch. Even if my brother does end up buying one, I still want to have my own.
And then we get the Switch U.
It's stupid. Oh, what are you gonna get? What are you gonna give me? A fucking ghastly? Cool.
What are you gonna give me? Dark Magician!
Excuse me? What the fuck did you just say, buddy?
I got Dark Magician!
I think my brother's gonna end up getting a Switch. I think he has plenty. I don't know. I don't know his fucking status on that right now, but... God damn, I'm still trying to wait. I still want to get my fucking... Goddamn. Right now, I'm in, like, the fucking waiting game to see, like, if I can get my old fucking summer job back.
Oops.
And I hope I can.
Also, speaking of money...
You're black.
Yeah, no.
Get treasure knight.
Money.
It's dead.
Well, you killed fucking money man already? That's fucking rude. But
I was gonna say, speaking of stuff that I shouldn't have, guess who's going to MomoCon?
All of us.
Oh, hell yeah.
No, I can't.
You're well, fucking you. Stupid, Realm Wars.
I'm not.
No, you.
Not you either.
How could you, Brooke?
MomoCon is going to be super yee.
Dude, fucking, it was a party last year, because fucking shitload of people are going this year.
Like, this year we're getting probably people, like, we're getting, like, Alex and, like, Rabid, maybe, and like...
Yeah, more, because we were more, prepared this time.
My brother is older than me. Fucking Kirby Star Warrior. I got a Porygon. Heck yeah.
Ty, the what? Trainer that sent me this Kangaskhan, their name was Fuck 14.
What?
What?
Their trainer name was Fuck 14.
Well, fucking, that's not legal.
Actually, wait, this is Pokemon, so maybe this is a code. Like, what's number 14 in the dex?
I think.
I don't know. I mean, my Pokemon trainer kind of has a lesbian wife.
Is it Caterpie? I think it's Caterpie.
All right, so fuck Caterpie.
I think.
No, it's Metapod.
Oh my god, no!
Even better.
No!
No, it's, no, I was wrong, it's Kakuna.
No!
This isn't getting any better.
Use Harden.
Fucking Kirby, so why didn't one know about my brother so much? I'm not telling you his age.
Someone's asking about Fooly Cooly, and yes, I do like that.
I mean, no offense, but I do not want to fucking. I mean, I'm content with revealing my my shit, but.
Ty, yeah, what's your address?
Fuck off.
It's 12345 Spaceballs.
Holy shit, TP, no!
I didn't know if I was going
to. TP yes?
TP no.
TP yes.
I'm behind him. Hey, I should trade this Reggie Gigas over. That'd be a good idea.
Yep. Ty, be like that one person who traded me a Tapu Koko.
God damn, I wish. You're a wiener, fuck.
Fuck, I feel like really stupid.
What'd you do?
Because like I didn't know that Spectre of Torment was like fucking tomorrow.
What?
Oh yeah, I guess there is reason for celebration.
Okay.
What'd you get, Realm?
I got a female Wobbuffet.
Oh. I actually thought you got a fucking like goddamn shiny Arceus some shit.
Oh, I got a female Wobbuffet and it's gonna kiss me with its lips.
I love how that of all things was the fucking one that surprised you. Goddamn. Well, I do not know what the fuck you're into.
You know what? No, I'm going to Pokemon Refresh with this thing.
I fucking. Oh.
Yes.
Yeah. Here you can have a Japanese Wingle. See, authentic.
It likes being pet on the head.
Hey TP, what's a good strategy with Tapu Koko? Generally the best idea with Tapu Koko is to actually focus on its special attack. Which is weird because it's a Pokemon with
physical attacker, but its fucking special attacks are, you're better off with those. They're better moves, plus with electric terrain.
Yeah, it doesn't matter terribly much.
You're black, anyway.
Yeah, I am
petting my Wobbuffet.
God damn fucking. Well, we know. Well, if you go missing tomorrow, then we know why. What do I get?
Kidnap me?
An Alolan Meowth. Cool.
I blame you. I blame you, Realm. You and that fucking Alolan person.
Hey, it looks. Well, hey, at least I'm not a shiny Brucius. I look like an Italian restaurant.
God damn it. Not this shit again.
By the way, this Wobbuffet's name is.
I never noticed this.
Yep.
God damn. That.
Well, let's wait and see what the fuck you didn't notice it's, until
it's
this now.
It's a pretty broken side bait. Oh, yeah. This Wobbuffet's nickname is a. Quilbutoke.
Good one.
All right, into the PC you go.
Oh wow. Okay. I know what you just fucking saw. I didn't know that was there either.
I don't understand. Is it the secret treasure box or something?
Yes.
Oh my God. This Wobbuffet
is
French. Oh
hey, Hariyama. How you doing?
Hariyama, I love Hariyama.
I do too.
Hariyama is a yes.
It is a good Pokemon.
Is it a good waifu?
Yes.
It is the perfect waifu. for all of your life.
I mean, it's got big hands.
Oh, yes. Goddamn.
I mean, isn't that what don't all good waifus need?
Yeah, they just need big hands. Oh, wait, does that mean that Lugia is a good waifu?
Dude, Lugia is the best waifu.
I know why people jumped on the Ars bandwagon so quickly.
Oh, God.
Lugia confirmed for arms.
Gorgeist is probably a pretty decent waifu by then.
Yeah, I'd rather take damage than the potential of, you know, fucking dying.
No, what would go wrong?
Well, I'm sorry, TP, but being a commentator, you have to die.
Except he has died, fucker.
I am
dead. Another Rowlet! Okay.
Why not?
I am now going to hatch these eggs and give them really stupid nicknames that throw them up on your trade.
What eggs are you hatching?
That's a good question.
You just have a bunch of eggs in your box?
I just had a bunch of eggs in my box. I forgot what they even were.
God.
Whoa.
Hey.
Shut up, Rhino.
I'm still drawing, but I'm not drawing. I'm literally just drawing.
I should maybe try drawing, but I don't know.
Ryan, you should draw your boyfriend as a line.
Where's Brandon at? It's been 10 minutes.
Yeah, you know what? You're absolutely right, Rome. I'm just gonna draw a single line and then give it Hunter's gay ass head.
Yeah, that would be.
It's a rock rough.
You're a rock cuck. Ooh. Fucking got him.
Ty?
What?
You just gave me an idea.
No. Oh my god. Fucking
rock
go for
cuck.
It. Rock cuck.
Rock cuck.
Rock cuck.
Rock cuck.
That's what I nicknamed it.
I hate.
Let's see. Rock cuck.
Stop fucking doing that.
Oh my god, it's got its hidden ability.
I don't even have. I haven't gotten anything stupid on Wonder Trade yet. I'm sad.
It has its hidden ability.
Oh my god. Wait, what is it? What's its hidden
Steadfast.
Ability?
Steadfast.
Oh. Oh, wiener.
It raises speed every time it flinches.
That's black.
Oh, it's a puppy! What's his name? Rock cuck. Oh, it's an Alolan Vulpix.
Rock cuck.
I already did that.
No, yeah, name it Rock cuck.
You're a rock cuck.
Full pricks.
Here you go, Rom. My boyfriend is a lion.
Ah, that's a good.
So I'm opening up $80 commissions, come on.
Oh my god.
Shut up. Ryan?
Do not give
Ryan
anything.
Name for this Alolan Vulpix.
Do not give Ryan any money.
Please tell me it's Lily.
No, I named it Ski Hound.
Here, Ty, here's a picture that says fuck you.
Thank you.
Ooh, that's pretty good.
Buy me fucking dinner and I'll still say no.
Someone take me to Olive Garden.
I also drew Aaron Tempest as a rock.
That's the blackest rock I've ever seen.
I remember when I drew Autumn as a rock.
Well, okay, here's the rock.
Hey, I'm back.
Hi!
Here's the accurate rock.
Guys, Ampy's being gay again.
Also, here's Dollar Luigi.
I'm sorry!
Amphi, be gay.
Here is one plane ticket for cock.
God damn it. I wonder what the stream chat thinks of this fucking out of context bullshit.
This is Ty's Kirby.
That's my Kirby.
Oh, that's cute.
Ryan, you should draw Amphi. You should draw me a circle.
I still have a good Kirby.
Brian, draw me a circle.
Mayor Lionheart just got shot.
What?
Oh. I'm playing Investigations 2.
Oh, you're actually doing it.
Oh, yeah, I thought that was a real, I thought that was a real person named that, and they got
shot. No, I believe that's the name of the mayor from Zootopia.
Here you go, Amphi.
Oh, hi.
What? That's a fucking sperm.
Those are some lips.
Why would you say as soon as I say that's a fucking sperm?
TP, you said, not TP.
I mean, why wouldn't he?
Ooh, I got a Larvitar.
No, I had to heck off.
Did you see Caden Marks as a noose?
Caden Marks as a noose.
That is, yes.
Why? No, I'm just gonna go.
Let me see.
Also, there's this one.
I have a level 100 giraffe rig named Yeah.
I drew a thing that said.
They're aware of the.
How do I?
They're aware of the meme, Ty.
I have. It's competitively viable to. When did I get this?
What?
A level 100 competitively viable giraffe rig named Yeah.
Brooke, you said.
When did I get that?
I was just trying to figure out my hecking controls. I do not want.
Ty, I have a Larvitar. I need a stupid nickname.
Larvitar.
Fight! Fuck me.
Okay, guys.
Who thought these controls were a good idea?
What controls?
Guys, I have a side thing.
The control configuration for the DS emulator.
What's wrong with it? Like, which one are you using, actually?
The one that Randon put
in. Is it the Desume or whatever?
Yeah.
I didn't have too much issue with that. What's wrong with it so far?
I don't know. B is Z, A is X.
I mean, to be fair, you're playing Investigations 2, so it's like you don't really need the buttons that much. I wouldn't think.
True, but if I ever want to record this, I gotta be able to know how to use the,
You can change the controls.
You can change. You can configure them, though.
What were you saying,
Ryan? I was gonna say, okay, so I have an idea for a side thing of the stream.
No.
I want people suggest me things that I should draw my boyfriend as.
Draw your boyfriend as a circle.
Draw your boyfriend, but not there.
Draw your boyfriend.
So his boyfriend.
Draw your boyfriend as a goldfish cracker. I don't fucking know.
You know what? You're absolutely right. Give me a sec.
All right. Tinker Knight stage is probably one of my favorites.
Oh, we're getting the Tinker Knight.
I love the music for the stage. It's so good. Mm.
I like the music for Propeller Knights a lot.
Yeah.
And then again, I'm also.
Propeller Knights music is good.
I gotta look up a goldfish cracker for reference.
Fucking goldfish cracker.
The snack that smiled back. Goldfish.
The snack. I don't know.
TP, your live stream has inspired me to nickname this Larvitar Butt.
But
God.
You're a butt.
But saves the zoo.
I got another fucking.
Welcome to the zoo. Kangaroos.
Oh, I got another Larvitar.
Chill.
Amphi? What are you even listening to, and why does it sound like you're having an orgasm?
I have an orgasm to putt, yes.
Putt-putt porn exists, probably, and...
You know what? I'm tempted to look it up. I'm very tempted.
Motherfucker. Oh, is this a fucking... Oh, no, it's not exactly.
I'm very touched. I know this.
I just nicknamed this laboratory hedge to lick my pee.
Why in the hell?
Time to throw it on Wonder Tree.
I'm gonna give.
That's gonna be the first one I'm draining.
Ah, fuck. I'm just gonna. I have fucking a lot of Zixi games. I'll just trade those.
Drosky Hound as a Winx Club fairy.
No.
So Drosky Hound.
Yeah.
Drosky Hound as I don't know, fucking Freddy Fish.
Ski Hound as fucking. You said what's with you fish?
I don't know.
Specifically, fucking orange.
I just noticed that.
Specifically, a fucking orange fish. First goddamn.
I am Amphi. I am Amphi as a fish boy.
Straw Amphi as a fish.
Yeah. I remember when those goldfish commercials with all the characters like first came out.
I remember those. Yeah.
They're still making them. I think.
I haven't watched TV in fucking years, so I wouldn't know.
Neither have I.
Oh my god. Rock Cuck has 5 IVs.
Yeah.
So does Butt.
Dude, keep Rock Cuck.
No.
Yes.
Actually, you know what? Okay, I'll keep Rock Cuck for a while, but then what I'm gonna do now, I'm going to immediately wonder trade Lick My Peed.
Jesus.
And then
this is the live stream, people.
Yeah.
Welcome to live stream.
Welcome to live stream.
Then I will wonder treat.
Oh shit.
Then I will wonder treat Ski Hound.
The Ski Hound as different things.
Draw Ski Hound as the live stream.
Yeah. Do that. Brandon has the best idea.
Draw him fucking dead.
So Hunter,
yeah.
Yep.
I mean, I think Jackie that... has Shiitake as a waifu.
Wait, what? Yeah.
I mean,
yeah. Like, I know a lot of people have Jackie as waifu.
I haven't played DR2, so.
Jackie is.
Don't do it.
All the ultimate gamer. I'm aware of that at least. Well, I mean, I know about her. I just haven't. Seen what she's like.
Okay. I like her.
Don't play DR2, it's a bad game.
Hey, how have you not played anymore since the first trial?
Nope.
God. Do it.
It's, nah, see, what's even worse, Ty, I won't say what happened, but I had one of the worst experiences a Danganronpa fan can ever have.
He got spoiled on one of the executions.
Looking up a character's name and then accidentally, and then one of the first results to the YouTube video that spoils the game.
Yeah, that's why.
Typing that into Google, like, Nathan recommended me a character from DR3 that would fit me well. I'm not gonna say which one, but then I looked it up and I saw one of the search results said something relating to the game and how it works, and I'm just like, okay, thanks Google search results, love you too.
Yeah, never do that. Never ever do that.
Well, like, honestly, I remember I actually had trouble sleeping last night because I was like, man, now the game's ruined.
No, it's not.
I know it's not.
I remember playing through I remember going into DR2, I actually had a weird experience with that, like, cause like, I thought I saw like a spoiler for one of the executions, but then, and I was like waiting for it to happen,
Was it one of the like concept executions or whatever?
I think it might have been, like, I saw like one of the characters like executions by mistake and I was like, fuck, and then I was waiting for it the whole game and then it never happened, it was one of the characters that lived, so rip.
Yeah.
Wait, which game?
DR2.
Oh, two.
No, it was two, yeah.
Oh, okay, I don't know then. I don't even think those had any concept executions, did they?
Some of them do, actually.
You know...
Oh, yeah, you're right.
I think it was a fan-made one, though.
You know, Amphi, you could have fucking fooled me with that one, and then I would have hated you, but it would have made me feel better.
You know, I had a similar experience. I had seen one of the characters dead before I played the game, and I thought that they were gonna die, and they didn't the whole game, and it's like, oh.
I actually think I might know who you're talking about.
Which game?
Was it CR1 or 2?
It's the first game.
Then I know exactly who you're, I know exactly what you're talking about.
I actually don't know exactly who you're talking about.
Person that they showed mock art for that died instead of the person who actually dies in the first case?
Yeah.
I know what you're talking about.
That was in the demo version.
Yeah.
I actually don't know what you're talking about.
I'll message you, Amphi.
Oh, yeah, please do.
I mean,
of course. I'm surrounded by people who are fucking...
Well, fucking play the goddamn games, TP.
Maybe I will.
If TP wasn't such a pussy.
Wow. Yeah, that is, I'm not gonna lie, the entire reason why I haven't played it. I'm a goddamn pussy.
That's actually the main reason I haven't gone back to playing it, though.
You should do it.
Yeah, do it.
No,
yeah,
do it. Listen, I wanna let you know.
Yeah?
I believe in the Everyone Lives AU.
Don't we all?
I hate this game. I hate it. It's so bad.
It's okay, I hated that game too.
It's a bad game.
You're a bad game.
Ooh, fuck.
Get bad gamed.
Just stop making that game.
They should have just released the first fucking trial, and that's it.
Right, well, no, I'm gonna tell you a secret.
Black people.
I'm not sure how many people know this secret.
TP played...
You'll see it.
TP didn't even get to the first murder.
Yeah, he didn't.
No, but let me tell you a secret with this boss, and you'll see it on screen whenever the fucking...
Here you go, Amphi.
Whenever it gets to Tinker Knight.
Good.
Hello, I am
Black. You know, when I really look at it, it looks less like Hunter and more like fucking Mondo Iwata.
Mondo Iwata goldfish there.
Crazy crackers.
Hold up, actually. Give me a goddamn
second. Just fucking butter flavored goldfish crap.
Oh yeah, I know what you're talking about. Yeah. Goddamn. Fucking shout out to fucking Tinker Knight.
Insta death.
Yeah, insta death is my favorite.
Guys, I'm surprised no one's made this comparison. Hold up. Think about it.
Oh god. Oh yeah, Hunter looks like Mondo.
Hunter's fucking Mondo-esque hair.
Oh hey, I got a Gastrodon.
Everyone, Ski Hound is just Mondo Iwata. He acts like Mondo Iwata.
Mondo Iwata. Is anyone looking at the chat?
No.
Mondo Iwata
is trash.
Like he acts tough, but he's actually fucking gay.
Yeah.
You're fucking gay.
Exactly.
Okay, Hi.
You know what? If I was confident enough in myself to even try to draw it ironically, I would actually try to draw Hunter's Mondo Iwata. It'd be funny.
Do it.
I don't even trust myself to try to do it ironically.
Want me to do it, Ryan?
Yes. Since you're offering, yes.
I'm tempted to do something dickish.
It won't happen until I have some free time, especially since I have to break out my laptop, but. I'll do it.
I swear to god, the specific pose that comes to my mind every single time I think of Mondo is this one.
Which one? Oh, fuck.
Yep.
That's a funny one.
I can't even see because I'm too busy trying to play butt mode.
I'm playing a security investigations.
That is, yay, good.
And I got a purple mini orb.
This means I should try and play,
I keep getting
you're
shit.
You're a mini orb.
Well, I got a purple one.
I have shit luck when it comes to water training.
What butt is this?
God.
Brooke, you're playing a good game.
I am.
We've both defeated many butts.
I swear to God, like, every time, like, whenever, you know what sucks, Amphi, is when I found that spoiler too, I instantly closed the page and tried to pretend like I didn't see it.
Oh, that's me every time I see a like that.
Like, okay, I didn't see it. I definitely saw it.
Oh, you saw it.
You know what? By the way, I was reminded, there's a fucking picture that one of the first things Yuki did when she came to the chat was draw my boyfriend.
Ah, cute.
Ty, I am trading Rock Cuck.
No!
I did it.
You're dead to me.
I wish I could draw my boyfriend in a way that's not embarrassing.
I wish I could draw.
Yeah,
I wish I could draw too.
Me too, man.
God damn it. I will kill my dick off.
I wonder what the person's reaction is though when they got my larvitar named Lick My Peen.
Let's go to
It's a ball peen hammer.
Let's go to Polar Knight. My two least favorite stages, I'm going to be perfectly honest, are fucking Polar Knights and Propeller Knights. And look at that, they're the last two.
Oops. Actually, something that I kind of wondered though is like, any of the Pokemon that you get with like Japanese text, do you ever think that maybe there was like a Japanese player who nicknamed them Fuck You Asshole?
Probably.
Okay, what should I draw Hunter as now?
I'm drawing
him as a head of lettuce.
I'm drawing him as Mondo right now, actually.
Are you actually Amphi?
Can I have a drawing?
Amphi, I love you.
Hang on. Amphi, I'm gonna DM. I'm gonna fucking DM you something.
I get the feeling I know what you're gonna.
If you do what I think you're doing, Ty, you will be fucking dead. Amphi, just give me a yes or no. Is it exactly what I think it is?
Yeah, it's just him in the, like, Mondo jacket. What else would it be?
Did you know that Mondo is
Ty? Are you doing what I think you're doing? Yes or no?
I don't know, man.
Hooray for invincibility frames!
Amphi, check your PMs!
Oh, I did.
You didn't answer me! You don't have to answer vocally, just fucking answer. Just type answer. Fucking, now, Ryan.
I swear to God.
Alright, I did it.
Uh-huh.
Okay, well, fucking send it to Ryan, cause...
Oh, I put...
Uh-huh! Yeah!
Send it to me. Send it to me, please.
I wanna see this.
I already put it in the chat.
Oh, wait, you did?
Wait, that... Oh, there it is.
Oh my
god!
Oh my god!
I hope I know. I hope you know.
Well, okay.
That's awful. That's very awful.
Okay, you might want to delete it because fucking TP wasn't.
Okay.
I hope Ty.
What? Well, first off, before you fucking start, why me? I just said, is it what I think? I wasn't the one who fucking did it.
You're the one who suggested it.
No, I was gonna do
that. No, that's not even true.
Okay then, Amphi.
What?
I'm gonna go to fucking MomoCon and I'm gonna shove 6 hot taquitos up your ass.
Please don't, I'm sorry!
Aww.
Kill my
you made Amphi sad. Good job.
Fuck you, Ryan.
Good job, Ryan. Now kill yourself.
Brandon, I'm gonna fucking make mac and cheese with your cock.
Please, that's fine. That's fine. You know. Where's that macaroni, huh?
Hi.
I mean, he's got to make the cheese with something. What the fuck do you want?
I'm gonna make you sit on Rosie O'Donnell.
Rosie O'Donnell's coming to MomoCon?
Yes. And I'm going to.
Yeah. Did you know that was Ryan's cosplay?
Yep. Oh fuck. Okay.
And I'm gonna dip your dog in Pepsi.
Which dog?
I'm gonna force feed your grandmother granola bars. Fuck you.
What do you think you're fucking tech racks? Get out of here.
What the fuck? Dude, I hope.
I have like 12 Eevees.
You know,
I
was gonna name a random disease that ended in Ia, and I almost said, I hope your dog gets anesthesia.
You could have said fucking chlamydia.
I hope your dog gets a pretty okay Don Bluth movie.
God damn.
Wow, you just got Don Bluth.
Anastasia was Don Bluth, right?
Yeah, it was.
Okay.
I think it's decent.
I like Anastasia.
I like it. It's decent.
God damn it, I'm not getting any interesting memes on Wonder Train. Fucker. This is bull.
You're bull.
And then suddenly you get Rock Cuck.
Dude, I wish I got Rock Cuck. Alright, I'm gonna try one more time with the Wonder Trade memes. If I get fucking shit, then I'm gonna fucking.
Dude, what if, like, think about it. What if?
No.
What if I shoved?
Okay, stop. Ryan. Okay.
Stop.
Please stop.
I don't know. I don't care. It's fucking. Why is the chat talking about which Pokemon has the best ass? I know this is butt mode, but fucking come on.
We have some standards for fuck's sake.
You know what? I'm gonna draw a butt.
Draw Ski Hound as a butt.
No thanks.
He'll fucking masturbate while he's drawing it. He'll never get the drawing finished.
I beg your fucking. You know, yeah, you're right.
I don't appreciate your tone.
So I'm gonna
I'm sure you are.
Wait, hang on. Is that a Cubone and a Beast Ball? Are you serious?
Oh, okay. That's actually interesting.
Okay. Never mind. That is a me. All right, I'll keep going then.
You know what? I'm gonna draw Realm Wars.
Ty, want a Pokemon with Pokeris? I have fucking 12 actually.
So I'm gonna draw a head. I'm gonna draw the arm.
Someone else.
I'm gonna draw the leg.
I can't believe I got a Cubone.
Fuck you, Sting!
Gonna draw his hair.
Oh well, looks like TP died.
Gonna draw his
hair. Apparently. I haven't gotten to that part in the stream yet, though.
Neither have I.
Ryan, are you drawing me to get back at that roasting I did at you?
Yes.
Dark.
You know, I'm gonna trade a level 1 Pokemon. I'll make something.
Now I'm gonna add a bunch of red to this. It's an artistic vision. Just don't worry about it.
I know you want sex with him, but fucking.
Oh hey, he died. Look at that.
I'm drawing Realm Nut Hunter.
I'm gonna stab you.
I'm drawing Realm Nut Hunter.
You have to, if you're gonna put red in it, you have to put red in it.
Ty, I too just got a Cubone.
Was it?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Let me check.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Apparently again, yeah. Oh boy, this is a good meme.
Apparently, we're going through the salt factories right now.
Okay, not a beast ball.
These fucking enemies are butts. Not even like the cool butts.
So I'm not even like the good-looking one.
Not even like the good-looking one.
So
hottest Sonic character, Cold Steel.
Here you go, Realm. It's you.
Should there be a sword knight? But that's so generic.
Ryan, I just gotta say this. I think his penis is too big.
Yep, I can see where you see the penis at.
What the fuck? I just saw that. What the hell?
Like Jesus, Ryan. I had no idea you were into fetish art.
Yeah, I accept.
I mean, the rat had to come from somewhere. I'm not apologizing.
Don't.
Did someone leave?
Ryan,
no one left.
Okay.
I try to be a little ambitious and.
What the fuck did I do? Holy shit, I broke it.
Amphi, you stop yawning.
I'm sorry.
Wow.
Everyone knows it's illegal.
I'm sorry.
It's not illegal, Amphi. You can yawn all you want.
I got a crab!
That's nice to know, Ty, but you know, keep
that. Oh, hey, he died again!
I have crabs.
But I have crabbies!
Are you feeling it now, Mr. Krabs?
Are you feeling it now, TP?
Oh, I'm feeling it, alright.
Are you feeling it now, TP?
Art thou feeling it now, TP?
Is that a Tibnet ability?
What should I try drawing now?
Black.
Red me in anger.
Okay, I'm gonna draw an angry TP.
You should draw a red man, though.
Are you just gonna draw a roll of toilet paper with angry eyebrows?
No.
No, he's gonna draw a tentacle porn with angry eyebrows.
What is Crabrawler's hidden ability? Well, okay.
Big meaty claws.
Fucking shut up. Y'all, try to make Zoom.
Did you say, punk?
Big meaty claws.
That's stupid. The only good SpongeBob reference is Weesaw.
Is that a SpongeBob reference?
I got a pop wheel.
What? Yes, please. Curly fries too.
I want curly fries.
Curly fries.
I want curly fries.
I would ask for curly fries, but I ate recently and I'm full.
Curly fries are the shit. Man, I keep getting shit.
Although sweet potato fries are the best.
Here I drew a.
I would not agree.
Here I drew a. I drew TP as Mondo.
Yay, I did logic chest.
God damn it.
God
damn it. That looks more like Ty.
Yeah, actually, yeah, you're right.
That does look more like me.
It's Ty as Mondo.
Well, to be fair, fucking considering the shit I'm getting off of Wonder Tree, that is accurate.
Add that to your fucking avatar folder.
Son of a bitch.
Ty, you're just upset because nobody's Wonder Trading you, rock cuck.
Yeah, I know. Stupid! I have 1,200 EVs!
It's like, why can't I get my rock cook? Why is this fetch league in a beast ball?
Is that angry TP?
I guess so.
Oh, I guess so.
Why is fucking. All the things to be red, it had to be
the fucking red man.
We don't want
to.
You know what? I already drew Ty. I can't draw Ty again.
Hey, fucking, why not? Contribute. Fucking, how about you contribute to the fucking 50 million fucking tunes that I have?
You know what? Ryan?
Go for
you
it.
You should draw fan art of Kill Land.
Don't.
This will be our
final
duel.
I think Ryan would rather go to Kill Land.
This will be our final duel, except Nox.
This will be our final butt.
Oh, hey, you're at Polar Knight, which means you didn't die.
I love how that's the one thing you're fucking concerned with. Amphi, you are what we call gay.
I'm sorry.
No, don't be sorry.
No, apologize for the gay.
Do not.
Fucking shout out to the level 50 goddamn quilf. Not quilfish. Why'd I say quillfish? Shelder.
Shouts to.
Go on, you're Killan.
What does that say?
It says, haha, this is not fun.
Fuck this level, fuck this level, fuck this level.
Not even at the level, you're at the boss battle.
Yeah, and I'm glad I'm done with it.
You know, it's kind of not fair. His shovel's much bigger than yours.
Dude, Polonite is a big
TP,
man.
Use the relics.
No, 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 no. The boss fight is okay.
Oh, he's saying that from now on. Use the relics. Is that a fucking moon ball? Fucking
you
sound
think, like
it.
I forget what it is, what it's called, like that green, run that green ball or whatever you can get like really early on. That,
I think I didn't get that one.
I remember that fucking destroying him.
For the record, I didn't get that. I think my goal for April Fools. I think my goal for April Fools is to just post fake Danganronpa spoilers.
Gosh.
Oh.
Oh, another male sound, dude. My.
I see people in the chat saying I sound like Brooke, and someone saying I sound like Miko.
I mean, you do like Miko.
Ty, do you want a shiny Riolu?
I think I have a shiny Riolu already, actually.
Cause this guy says he'll give you one in the chat.
Do you want his big meat shiny Riolu?
That's fucking gay. Trading this male goddamn fucking sound at Namu Ball for a fucking, what the fuck is that called again? A bone suite. Okay, yeah.
Bounce sweet. It's a cute
bounce sweet. Fucking.
No,
okay,
I'm not gonna do it.
Fuck. I'm stupid. Okay.
Cute.
I mean, that's besides the point.
I only just got the fucking pun in Bounce Sweet's name, and I feel stupid because I've been pronouncing it wrong all this time.
Wait, whose name?
Bounce Sweet. One of the new Pokemon.
Wait, which Pokemon is that again?
Bounce Sweet. The fucking.
The berry.
The little berry.
That falls into like Steppy Lady. Waifu.
Hey, TP, someone in the comment section is all, oh hey, it's Chaos Key's least favorite level.
Is Propeller Knight?
Is it, yeah, it's his,
it's one of his least favorite levels, which to be fair,
I mean,
I like this one.
If I can be fit, well,
it's not particularly great.
Very white though!
But I'm good.
You're black.
But I'm also gonna be fair here.
No.
Okay, only thing I can say really shit about this level is green guys. Those are really good. That's like the one, like.
You're a green guys. I'm sending a Meryl.
Those pictures I'm making look like a really, like, abstract.
I just got a Bond Suite too!
Jesus, motherfuck. Larry, if you get a fucking Bagon, I'm gonna kill your dick off.
What random?
Get a Torterro. That tree thing, Sudowoodo, that's it.
No, you know what you need to get?
A pseudo legendary.
You need to get,
me.
You need to get a Seraphros.
Shut up.
Should get a Seraphros.
The original trainer's name is Walrus.
Walrus.
My original name is Fuck Me Daddy.
Oh, Fuck Me Daddy.
Oh no.
I'm really fuck you.
Ampy, never make that noise again, please.
I'm sorry.
No. See, that's my actual name. See, it's actually pronounced Dot D.
Fuck me, mommy.
Why? That is what you call.
Why is I wasn't prepared for this.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah. Hi. So welcome to the stream. What?
You remember when you remember when you were hoping I wouldn't get a bag on?
You did not.
Yes, I did.
Oh boy, a bag on.
Okay, if you get a gibble, then
hey, mommy.
Fucking apparently we share the top two favorite Pokemon.
Yeah.
And now we're getting the same fucking trades left and right.
Have
your favorite Pokemon. Yeah.
Ty, have we been wonder trading each other the whole time? Is your trainer named Walrus?
God damn. Holy shit, this fucking Gible has Outrage and Iron Head. Fuck, I'm keeping this.
I mean...
Someone said someone animate this part of the stream, I don't know what...
Probably
you.
Talking
about the fuck me daddy part.
Probably you moaning like a bitch.
Hey, and you apologize for upsetting Anthony, you bitch.
Yeah, Brandon. Apologies for upsetting Anthony, bitch.
I didn't do anything.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't.
You existed.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay!
Realm, if you get a Gible, I'm gonna fucking kill my dick off.
Brandon, did you say something?
I said I'm sorry for being
a... No, it's a Riola.
No, it's okay.
Fuck. Okay, good.
I'm sorry for being horrible.
And then suddenly it just transforms into a Gible.
Jesus. Holy
Although
fuck,
I do
this
use
person
a
has.
Garchomp on my team.
This person fucking has like goddamn like white hair and like red eyes. Hey, Satan.
Oh my god. TP, I'm so sorry.
Oh shit.
I got
a goddamn Spinda.
Oh,
I
boy.
Might keep this Riolu, honestly, because it has Bullet Punch. And it has 5 IVs.
Yeah, that Gible guy has 5 IVs as well as fucking like Outrage and Iron Head.
I'm now gonna trade Ski Hound.
I'm so sorry.
Oh shit.
I mean, so far this level's been kinder to me. In fact, I'd argue the first time I died was only because of my own. Me being dumb.
I'm gonna trade a Bidoof. I wanna be fucking... Hey guys, welcome to fucking 2008.
Welcome to fucking with Digital Tie.
Yo, I want a Dunsparce.
Fucking a fly.
Ampy, no puck.
You created this monster.
I'm friends with the...
Bruh!
What'd you get?
Oh my god, okay. So, let's see. It's Japanese lettering, so I'm gonna need to wait a bit.
What in the fuck did you get? I got another Swinub.
I'm coming. I'll be right back.
No, you're not.
Oh, shit.
I got a Helium tile.
I will be back.
Oh, shit. Nice.
And it has dry skin. We should fix it.
Okay.
I will run it through the shower.
Hey, Amphi.
Huh?
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Hey,
Amphi.
Huh?
Hi.
Hello.
Treading a Wurmple. Welcome to 2015.
I am now going to trade Butt-Butt.
Oh my god, you're gonna
trade Don't trade Butt-Butt.
I'm trading Butt-Butt.
Butt-Butt is the best friend.
What will mean?
I am trading Butt-Butt.
Am
what
I the friend?
You? Hee-haw.
Hee-haw.
Well, this person's very proud that they reached Festival Plaza rank 100.
G GG.
Did that fucking twice on their goddamn profile.
Oh, I'm sorry. That means you play lots of Vespasa.
I got a fucking Magnemite out of that. We'll have fun with your Wurmple. You peener face.
This trainer's name is Jinx. You better fucking deliver. That is not a Jinx.
He didn't give you a fucking reaction channel?
What did he give you?
He gave me a Gastly. That is not a Jinx.
No, that's not a Jinx.
Could be a Jinx. With the right attitude.
It's not a Jinx.
You can nickname it Jinx.
It's not a racial slur. Well, actually, he can't because it's fucking.
Oh yeah, but.
I'm back.
Hello, bat person.
By the way, there actually was a time where I nicknamed a Flareon Delphox.
I like Delphox, but why would you do that?
Yeah.
Cause. When it comes to Wonder Trade, all you must do is dick on people.
That's stupid.
But it's the way of life.
Being rude to people is fun.
I'm all about it. What am I gonna get? I'm half tempted to give up on the Wonder Trade dream again. Yep,
hey,
shout out to fucking Magikarp.
One of the best assistants. Exploring universe.
I'm better.
Propeller Knight is actually one of my favorites. Actually, maybe my favorite. I don't know.
Propeller Knight's. I'm not a big fan of the like fact that he creates insta death like parts, but they're also not like as bad as.
I remember.
I mean, Propeller Knight is worse as far as death parts.
I remember.
Because with Propeller Knight.
Propeller Knight, it's pretty simple to like avoid and stuff. It's like
it's pretty much the only thing you need to worry about is knockback from Propeller Knight itself.
Yeah.
Shut the fuck up. Anyway, so I remember when I was playing this game and I just went, if you tell me that you wouldn't fuck Propeller Knight, you're wrong.
I mean, he is a flamboyant man.
Why do you think he carries around that dagger?
Yeah. Daggers are for fucking.
Uh oh.
That's gay.
Now I can get max health.
Max health.
Yeah, not only that, but in the about 2 hours or so since I've started streaming, been able to get to the Tower of Fate.
Yay. I assume you're just going to finish the game?
Yeah, I'm this far.
Now, see.
Yeah.
You're a black.
Time to save state the crap out of this game.
I remember the first few times I played through Shovel Knight, I didn't know about, like, that you could buy more meal tickets, so I didn't get max health, first few times.
It's fine.
How could you?
I'm gonna mute while I eat this crunchy taco. So it doesn't pick up on my microphone.
Alright, I think after this fucking Wonder Trade, if I don't get a good team, I'm gonna give up.
How much do I need? 8,000. 8,000 is the amount I'm going for.
Hey, Randon, you still there? No.
Well,
Randon is Randed.
Now for one of my favorite levels in the game.
You're a levels.
The credits.
You're a credits.
This Delmize is in a beast ball.
Good.
God.
Of course, me acting like a total douche is not gonna help me.
You're a douche. Ooh. I got a purple Minier. Wait, isn't that what you got earlier, Realm?
Yes!
Son of a bitch!
Oh god.
I guess I'm gonna keep water trading then, because that's another meme.
More memes?
Thankfully, It wasn't like 12 seconds after me, but still. Motherfucker. It's fucking...
You know, oh, you know, it's shit. Like every time you keep saying like, okay, one more run to trade, it's like, okay, fine, here's your meme.
Yeah. That's the thing. Like, I've been doing it sparingly, because I fucking know. Like, I'm probably gonna jinx. I'm probably gonna end up fucking, like... Like, my jinxes is gonna wear
can,
off.
Can we all just...
No.
Okay, can we have like, art for Ty's and Realms' meme Pokemon?
Goddamn. Do not.
TP, I hate to break it to you, but me and Ty are not in the same egg group. It just won't work.
No.
Oh my gosh, I'm watching TP play this section and I have like fucking nightmares.
Ah. What am I gonna get? What's this meme? What will this meme be?
Stream's like lag seems to be lagging a little more.
Okay, let's fix it. If it was able to, I'll probably decrease it to 1800. If it was able to stream, if it was able to lag less with more.
That's fucking stupid. Okay, yeah, it's good.
Of course. I get the laggy end again.
That's black. Fuck, I'm
okay, I'm a dumb.
What'd you dumb?
You'll see.
Oh boy.
I think I'm gonna BRB, is that okay?
Oh,
Alright.
You're not the one who's trying to play the game.
Alright,
so,
what's
you
your
know,
dumb?
Fuck
see your dumb.
Okay, BRB.
I thought a bubble would come up sooner! I'm a fucking...
Oh yeah, get dumb.
All of the dumb.
I'm sending Warpbolt to a guy named Yi with fucking large text.
Ew, I got a Letty bot. That's the suckiest that
the
ever
fuck?
Sucked.
Is that a Premier Ball? A fucking... Yeah, well, it's another Eevee, so of course I'm gonna trade it, but...
I got the suckiest suck that ever sucked.
I know.
No, Letty bot.
And then you're... Then you fucking lost me.
Right now, the only reason I'm dying is because I'm being an idiot.
You're bland.
No, I'm...
Black.
You're black.
What the fuck kind of ball is that? I don't know, but I'm trading it anyway, because I don't fucking... I don't want it.
It's a
fucking...
black ball.
It's fucking... It's not a black ball, I'll tell you that much.
Is it a dark ball?
Nope. Is there a thing called a love ball or some shit? Because it's fucking pink and it's got...
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there is.
Yeah.
Okay, well, then that's it.
TP, you died trying to get your money back.
Yeah, I'm a fucking stinky ass fucker.
Oh, I got a grandpa.
I got a faggin. Bagel.
I got a Drampa.
Wings now, fuckers.
Oh, its ability's Berserk.
Ooh, what a meme. The fuck's the Pokemon I just traded? Yeah. Oh, Dragon. Okay, it's got some good IVs, sure. You know what? While it's not really the best nature in the world, I have a level 51 Azumarill, gentle nature, but it has huge power. I'm gonna trade that. I just have a bunch of like fucking box filler shit.
And I have a bunch of deaths.
Yeah. Welcome
Why
to
must
Butt
you...
Fight.
Why must you?
Bless you, Brooke.
That was the cough, but thank you.
Well, bless you anyway.
I will take it.
Heh.
Of course, Brooke be the one taking the blessings.
Well, yeah, someone has to. It's not gonna be any of us.
But, Ty, when did you become God?
I didn't, that's the thing. Oh. Said someone has to take the blessing, it's not gonna be any of It's not Brooke. Ah, shit.
Well, obviously it will be Rabbit Luigi.
Shout out to fucking another Ogalolan Patata. I don't frick frackin' heck hackin' care.
They tried to build the wall around Wonder Trade, and it failed.
Yep, those gosh dang dang heckin' stupid Weesna.
By the way, Ty, I has a Japanese original Typhlosion card.
You black man.
Oh, in, pecking 23 more days, the president of, gonna get shot, of the foreign country.
I've only reminded myself that you are-
Wait, what?
I like games.
God.
Ty, apparently
Dude,
you are the
same.
Holy
Ghost. I'm the Holy Ghost, fucking, well, someone's gotta be. I got an holy what the fuck? I got a competitive fucking Araquanid. You got a neutral nature, but what the shit? Okay, well, it doesn't have the best moveset in the world, but I can work with it. It's level 100, it's got perfect IVs. How's its EV spread? Non-existent, but it's a level 100 Araquanid. With perfect IVs.
Can't you still,
I'm sure I can still EV train it, yeah.
You can also breed it.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Those guys exist.
It's a fucking Araquanid though. Like all I really need to do is fucking just EV train and goddamn give it other moves.
Okay, I lied. This is.
I got a Goomy.
Dude, nice Goomer. I'm trading a Dratini.
I'm still waiting to get a third shiny Dragonair.
Wait, third?
Yeah, I've gotten two from Wonder Trade already.
In this session?
No, not in this session, but okay. Like in general.
I was gonna say, my voice fucking cracked. God damn it. Dude,
how could your voice crack? Huh?
Because fucking sickness. Fucking my voice still hasn't completely fucking recovered somehow. I got a fucking. TL Minier.
Are you saying that you are down with the sickness?
Okay, Realms, don't ever fucking do that again.
Despite having a goddamn stomach flu.
Yeah.
Or like, our stomach virus fucking...
Never! I think everyone's favorite boss in the game. Okay, please tell me, is the stream still going? Oh, no,
yes.
It is, just...
Yeah.
Oh, okay, well, it's buffering now.
Of course.
Also, the Goomy I got had its hidden ability. Goomy.
Okay, it should be back. Yeah. Back. Okay, no, it's not. It's buffing again.
I hate my life.
Okay, now it's back again.
Why is it whenever Kai says it's buffering, it's not buffering for me, but then when he says it's not buffering anymore, it buffers me?
Damn it, Ty, this is your fault.
You're shitting. No. Fuck you. You did not. You didn't. You did not, Realm.
Yes.
Realm, you didn't.
Yes.
You did not get a fucking... What'd you get?
Let's see. I got a Goomy with its hidden ability.
Oh.
Black butt.
Oh, then why'd you say, Ty, it's all your fault?
Oh, no, it's all your...
I have a question. Where did you get this butt mode?
You type it in into the name. Code.
You enter a certain code in the game for the file select, and it'll say, oh, this code's been activated. Then you enter, like, an actual... It could be whatever, but yeah.
The reason I said it was your black butt.
Yeah. Black butt. But anyways,
the stream has gone racist.
Yes. But yeah, Ty, I said it's your fault because every time you were saying, you know, oh, it's buffering. No, it's not. Suddenly it started buffering again. So it's your fault.
Okay, I thought you were saying that because you got a fucking teal mini. I was gonna fucking kill my face off.
No, see, I actually got a shiny Tapu Koko.
You did not.
No, I didn't.
Okay, I was gonna say you'd be way more excited if you did.
Yeah.
There's no way you can just casually say, yeah, I got shiny Tapu Koko. What of it?
I mean, I'm sure some Kamajabi would. It's like, eh, shiny Tapu Koko.
Is that even possible?
There's an event coming soon that will make it possible, actually.
Oh, okay. What the
so,
fuck?
You know.
Yep. Kitschy. Good.
And then that's when Johnny releases the shiny Tapu Koko into the wild.
Hi.
Oh, you got a ROM to work. Nice.
You're a ROM.
Oh. I'm gonna need your card if you wanna buy it.
My voice.
Don't lose this.
Come on.
If you can pick up Zelda too, pick up Zelda.
All right.
Yo, it's a Snivy!
Holy shit, you got a Snivel.
You got the other mouse.
If this actually...
The scroll wheel doesn't work.
If this has the ability I was looking for, then I might be able to use this for a team again, as I originally wanted to do.
Should be like
no, nope. Overgrow. Yeah. Get back to one to trade you.
Zoom.
It shouldn't be that far. Yeah.
Why is this in here?
I got a Zubat named Gus.
Bad. Buy the physical copy. Just kidding.
I want a physical copy.
Yeah, I know. Have you seen the new Olesa? Overwatch?
No.
Oh, it's a pretty cool character. You should definitely check it out.
Yeah, bro, check out the fucking new Overwatch character. Pretty good. I'm trading a Weedle. Heck it. I don't give a heck. Do I look like I give hex?
Yes.
Ah, fuck. Shit. Fuck. You can guess why. You.
Oh, I see what section you're on.
You can guess the specific enemy.
Oh, yeah.
MMNE?
What can I get you, King? Fuck you.
Was the night before Switchmas.
was the night before Switchmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring. Not even the good people.
Oh, yep. And there's that death. That not a good meme. Where the fuck? Let's see, a sound bit. Is it? Oh, it's male! It's male! How'd I know?
Ah, it's got a fetus!
There we go. Yeah.
And fuck you, that part of the stage.
Weesna.
Oh my god, did you actually Weesna?
I actually just Weesna. Take that, bitch. Alright, what am I gonna get?
Oh my god, I am gonna have to Weesna you.
Okay, it's a fucking, like, green minier now.
Oh my god, I got Trump!
Fucking Christ. That's not funny. That's not a good meme.
PP, come on.
Let me logic! I want a logic!
You're a logic. Ooh, fucking get logicked.
That's illegal.
I suck at video games.
It's okay, I do too. Fucking, I like green, but this one, but Minier's green color does not look good. I just noticed I have another fucking Eevee. Time to trade that away.
I suck at video games!
No.
Logic! Now I can logic.
I got a red
mole. Okay. Laser pointer. If that's not it, I am hecking off.
I don't know if this has ever happened to anybody before, but like, maybe it's just because it's probably because I'm just stupid, but like, what just happened was like, after I saw TP die again, I was like, you know what, I'm going to skip to when he actually beats this section, then I realized I can't do that because it's real life.
No, just skip real life.
12 years later.
Yeah.
I just got a Caterpie called Mrs. Inch. That's disgusting. Oh my god, TP. How the fuck did you die there?
But
baby, yeah, like, an idiot.
But yeah, seriously, Ryan. Yeah, skip life. Kill yourself.
Yeah. Where the fuck is the Caterpie? Fucking Mrs. Inch, the Caterpie. Fucking shoutouts.
Shoutouts to Chinas.
Shoutouts, dude. Fucking never forget Chinas. I'm trading this fucking Dentina. Hey.
Oh, hi, Salandit.
I'm dropping that Dentina.
Hey, I just got a Salandit.
Fucking lime. Fucking. Dude.
What gender's gonna be?
Probably a male.
I don't know. Its name has a female symbol in it. You lied to me, Dame.
I got another goddamn Gibble.
You know what? This will make for a great prank. They think they're getting a female? Nope. And then suddenly again it diggers me.
Motherfuck. It was not a huge problem. It was not a huge problem.
Tinkerbutt has my favorite name, by the way.
Don't drop that bitch.
Shelder.
Hey, don't drop that. I have two fucking shroomish. Neither of them have god. Okay.
Hello?
What the fuck? Oh, hey, Amphi.
Sorry.
Some black.
I love Tinker Knight, by the way.
But I'm white. Straw.
I'm white, though.
Welcome, black.
Is the stream, let me refresh.
Still going.
It was buffering for me. Okay, there it is.
No, yeah, it was buffering earlier. Probably did not stop for you.
Present. So what did I miss?
CP dying, more Wonder Trade shenanigans, really not much.
Me trying to skip real life.
Ryan wanted to try to skip that fucking section, but then he thought, oh wait, no, this is real life, I can't.
I always have Let's Play logic where it's just like, okay, this guy fucking sucks at this level, let me just skip through it. And I realized I can't do that.
Oh, hi, Bagon!
You said that right as Spectre Knight showed up on my screen. Is Spectre Knight Bagon?
Yes. That's just the plot twist at the end of Spectre of Torment. He just takes off the robe, just...
Hi.
That would be beautiful.
Hi, guys! Here's the Bagon!
Nice Bagon.
Oh, did I actually download that?
Bagon sounds like a guy trying to do a Kermit impression but doesn't know how to do a Kermit impression.
Hello? Hello, I am Kermit the Frog.
I am Kermit the Frog.
Well, I just beat,
Kermit the Frog here.
I'm just gonna keep playing as Edgeworth because Husbando.
I'm just gonna be Miss Piggy. Like, freaking.
Actually, yeah.
Miss Piggy is my favorite Ace Attorney character.
Ty, have you ever heard of Kerninja?
Jesus. Don't say that.
Was that a ladybug?
No, it's basically Greninja, but drawn to look like he's Kermit the Frog.
I have a fucking viable Pachirisu. What is this?
What the... hi, Glammeow.
Bye-bye, Kermit.
Glammeow, hi.
Okay.
Guys, what if Plague Knight was Kermit the Frog?
That's actually the secret ending to Plague Knight's campaign that will come with the Shovel Knight, the fucking Spectre Knight update.
So... Actually, I think they need to... To make one addition to like the gender swap settings, they just have one of them just Kermit.
Yeah, male, just Kermit.
Male, female, Kermit.
Female, Kermit. Yeah.
If I had a Kermit every gender,
I'd have one.
Women don't exist now.
Men don't.
Oh.
I like how Tinker Knight's the last one.
I gotta star you. I guess you can say I'm the star of the show.
Actually, leave.
Wrong. Actually? Okay, got it.
No, don't actually leave!
Oh, he will.
Okay.
I mean, you told me to actually
he's
leave.
He's back.
Oh, shit, okay.
Where did Mr. Random go?
I don't think you understand, sir. You see, there's a Pokemon called a Staryu in here.
Get the fuck out of my bathroom!
That's literally the first goddamn thing I thought of.
Yeah, same.
Okay!
Ryan, yep. I'm gonna be shutting down Chipotle near you.
I've never actually
Kill yourself.
Kill
okay.
yourself!
I'll go grab the knight.
Treasure knight? More like, I treasure you.
Oh man.
That's not funny.
Actually, Ryan, have I ever told you that I introduced my coworker to Filthy Frank?
Oh, that's a good meme.
We tell each other to kill ourselves all the time.
That's stupid. I think it's good. Okay.
I'm going to logic.
Trying not to drink anything. This might be my last fucking wonder trade. For real. Unless, I swear to God, another goddamn meme happens.
And then you get a shiny Necrozma.
Fucking Christ. Dude, what if someone actually chased me like a fucking Marshadow? Like that would be.
That would be a funny meme.
God damn.
Egg is hatching.
Alright, fucking. Whoop. What do I get? Oh my god! No!
Because I'm
no!
Not...
No! It's a Litwick.
It's a Litwick?
Okay, so
okay,
this is a good
meme.
So, quick question.
I have like two already.
Quick question. Has the stream been better or worse since lowering the frame rate?
It's like a little it's a little laggy. It's serviceable.
Yeah. Alright, that's enough wonder memes for now.
You're a wonder meme.
I hatched a Charmander and I called it Reptic.
That fucking, you're the reason why fucking memes are banned.
It has solar power. It is animate.
Yo.
Oops.
And it knows Dragon Dance and Flare Blitz.
Let's actually modify the I'm gonna go back to 22. Cause honestly it looked better when it had 22.
Where did Mr.
Well, guys, we're at the final boss as
Butt.
Booty.
Butt.
Oh, I got another Alolan Vulpix.
Oh, boy.
Oh, no, TP, you can't buy the magic.
Oh, no. No magic.
What the fuck are you doing?
I hate my life. The Alolan Vulpix I hatched, I nicknamed it Furry Humps.
Good.
Good boy.
Someone's gonna get that on Wonder Trade.
God fuck, man.
Oh, it's a Froakie.
Alright, let's try this again. Once more with Reeling. Feeling. Whatever.
You're a black.
See, I think one of my favorite things about...
You already died, and you're not even at the boss.
Okay.
Well, this is actually the part that actually,
I've noticed one thing about TP streams. Like, I know I'm not always caught up, but, like, I can know when TP dies because he makes noises.
Yeah.
Yep. There it is.
Hey, that would be a good idea.
What?
TP do an Overwatch stream.
God.
Hey, do a
Smash Brothers stream.
Anthy?
Huh?
You said you wanted a good idea, right?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's a great idea.
TP streams competitive Overwatch.
Anthy?
That would be a great idea.
There's just some things that are just...
And there are some things that are yes, like competitive Overwatch.
I forgot about the section where you fall on a fall no matter what, and I swear to God, I thought TP fucking ate shit and died.
Okay, so I'm going to make another pretty meme.
Oh, what the fuck? I didn't know that was there.
I didn't know this was here either, actually.
It's so,
Well, you see, that is what happens when you actually know how to play Shovel Knight.
Mostly.
Like, go back in time to like 5 minutes ago.
That it is true.
I remember I was playing through this part and I was having a goddamn heart attack.
Alright, now we're fighting Maleficent.
What if you actually died before that, and it was a trick to deceive us?
is meme.
Oh, by the way, I'm doing another exquisite meme. I hatched another Alolan Vulpix, and I made its nickname, My Mom Died.
God.
What the fuck?
You know, so would I.
Jesus.
Shield butt.
Shield butt. Died.
Why can the new enchantress have a funny butt name?
It's enchantress.
She's just not. She's not called the enchantress. She's just called the butt.
Okay, I have a question. How easy is it to accident? How easy would it be to theoretically accidentally turn on someone's butt mode?
Not that hard. You just gotta enter like a fucking code in the file select.
No, I mean like. Imagine if someone put in that code not knowing what it did, and then their first experience of someone that used butt mode.
It's a pretty specific. It's the code is just X, the and sign, and then butt.
Now imagine. If,
shut up.
Okay. No. What if? Okay. My goal in life.
Oh, is, I skipped the screen that had butt on it.
My goal in life is.
Come on.
Buy someone Shovel Knight and tell them to enter that code without telling them what it does, and then have their first experience in butt mode.
Good luck.
You know, I could... Okay, it's me. I could convince someone.
You're stupid.
It'd be Agile 101.
What actually happens if you don't catch her at this point?
I don't know, but part of me was actually...
I have enough of a heart to not.
Just let her fucking fall on the ground and eat shit.
Let her be TP.
Fucking laugh at her and kick her too.
It's just the alternate ending where Shovel Knight just walks up to her and like, lol, faggot.
Lol, faggot, thought I was gonna catch you? What are you fucking gay?
You just played yourself, bitch.
That's stupid.
I actually remember when I first did this boss and everyone was so mad at me.
Why?
Because I suck. I literally had like
and
no gold.
One.
I had no gold by the end of this boss, by the time that I finished this boss battle.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Which is weird because I, looking at this actually isn't that hard.
Oh, it's not.
Yeah, considering TP, like, fucking...
If you're really doing this fight, it's actually really...
When the... I'm just gonna wait on this screen until you guys get to it. Because...
Gonna be a while, because you're still on the fucking Enchantress.
Yeah, you just
finished. Yeah, the fucking delay is.
But yeah, I was able to beat
You beat the fucking Shovel Knight in one fucking sitting for the hecking stream.
Oh, mm-hmm. Oh, I got another reel.
I can't hold out much longer.
The butt when the butt came too strong.
This butt is too strong.
It's over, but...
This butt... God damn it.
Black butt. Is there a white butt?
Yeah, that's butt.
But...
Yeah. He's
me. Man, that was something.
This butt is too strong.
God.
You're gonna stay on that screen for a while, because I was waiting for you. I need to fix the stream delay.
This butt is too strong.
No point now, because the game's over.
I want to grab a girl's titties. Is that bad?
I mean, you're gay.
I mean,
when you give so much anal that you can't pull out.
God.
Don't worry. I screen cap. The problem is if I try. if I try going to another whatever, it's just gonna be, you know,
that'd be stupid.
Now here's something I'm gonna get. Why is Mona here and not with Plague Knight?
Oh no!
Because this was before.
Because someone hates.
Because you killed Plague Knight.
Because someone hates your fan. Because
you killed Plague Knight.
This is the AU where something.
It's
I don't
not
know.
Even an AU.
I'm tired.
I'm tired too.
Except they're not tired.
Dangan up by everybody who loves AU.
Well, I mean that's a thing in the game.
Well, I love that one.
It's like after you beat the game, you get the AU, you get like the AU where Monica might eat shit. Just happy.
I want that to happen.
Yeah, I believe in the Everyone Lives AU because if I don't, then I cry.
Good.
I've been watching Danganronpa, by the way.
I've been hearing about Danganronpa.
Should actually fucking play it.
It's a rumpa.
Maybe I will one day. Maybe I will.
Okay, so we'll...
Cue Nathan's screaming, but I paid you for $30!
Well, okay, well, we're gonna wait until 2021.
Yeah. Okay, I guess question time?
Question time, that's gonna be like really goddamn.
Yeah. Question time, it's like, first question, why are you people so gay?
Yeah, why are you guys so fucking dumb? Not the audience.
I'm straight as a fucking bitch.
For now.
Bitches aren't straight though, they have like curves.
I have a scummery.
Ryan, don't say
yeah, fuck
for
you.
Now.
I'm skipping
say
to the
anything ever.
Whee!
You're
so,
a
wee. Okay. I heard wee as you got to the first in Tinker Knight part where Tinker Knight falls over and shit.
Yeah.
That was funny.
Someone asks, best video you guys commentated on for each of you.
Best video?
Best video we've ever commentated on, Youngtown. That's it.
I don't know. I mean, production-wise, I guess Game Theory.
I'm gonna stay on the screen because...
Well, I guess fucking
really
Shadow XX for me.
I really do love the after-credits scene.
Yeah, same. Yes. It's cute. Cuddles, you know?
Like, whenever I saw, like, the part where it was like, oh, Shield Knight's gonna sacrifice herself, I was like, don't fucking do this to me. Don't do
same.
This to me. And then I saw the cuddles at the end, and I was like,
cuddles! Cuddles!
Damn, it's better.
Cuddles.
Shut up.
I'm sorry.
You're black.
The ship is confirmed.
I'm white though.
You're the whitest black man. You skipped cuddles. You fucking TP. You fucking.
Did he skip cuddles?
He skipped cuddles. As soon as you made that noise, it was screen, and the only thing I saw was fucking TP's face with that noise. Goddamn.
TP,
so,
I feel like a baby that you just walked up and kicked in the face.
Fuck.
I don't know.
Uh-huh. Go to bed.
I'm sorry.
You're a wiener dick.
I'm not a dick, though.
You're black.
I'm white, though.
You're gay.
You got me there.
Faggots.
Speaking of faggots, where did Mr. Randon go? He just kind of died.
Well.
Put a cock in me.
No.
No.
So a TP. What's black?
Okay, so TP, we have two choices. Either you end the stream, or I'm just going to talk about penises until you end the stream. So.
He's not responding, so I guess we just talk about penises.
Fuck.
Dude, I love me. You know what's the best thing about penises?
Ooh, what?
Nothing.
Well, like they fit like right in your hand.
I'm gonna die.
You can jerk them off.
Ayo.
Ayo.
Fucking. Jesus Christ.
Like I don't even know. I've been only half paying attention and I'm tired.
Brooke, Jesus Christ.
Brooke,
well.
Brooke, I don't think you understood what you
No.
I
they
said
they were talking about penis and then
I said you want to know the best thing about blowjob about penises is they fit right in your hand and you can jerk them off and then you went ayo.
God. Mother.
I'm tired, okay?
Someone in the chat asks, how do girls masturbate?
I don't know. Don't ask me. I've never done it.
Well, it looks...
Move! You have Google, you fuck.
I can't put him in timeout.
Well, guys, it looks like my mic just wouldn't... My mic just died. Literally, it would not work, and fuck. Yeah.
Oh, so you were trying to stop us, but you couldn't.
God, I.
Dude, I mean, I can only just do this.
Did you click it? Okay, no, you muted him.
Ryan.
You muted him. Good. No, don't. Mean. No, keep him muted.
Oh, you know, I'll just mute myself.
Okay, good. Thank fuck.
Now, if I mute you for you.
Oh shit.
I don't know.
But
back to the best. Someone asked earlier about the best video I've ever covered.
Sure.
Mario
Brothers. Mario Brothers had the best video, and you don't deny that, Ryan, okay?
I can't actually think of the best video I've ever covered. That's the problem.
Apart from.
You said Yucktown.
Well, I mean. Even then,
you're Blacktown.
Have I covered any videos that I've liked? No, because I have to like really dislike a video to cover it. I guess Yucktown really would be it. One of the few videos where I don't have. It's one of the. I think it's the only video where I can go up to and be like. Well, not be angry about it in any regard.
Let's see so, here. Let's...
I guess that actually would be my answer.
I'm looking through the videos I've covered. Definitely not that one.
The best video you've ever covered. Let's be real here. Dobbs.
I haven't covered Dobbs.
What's a Dobbs?
Bad.
I'll tell you when you're older.
Okay.
Dobbs is my favorite. Is my favorite freaking PokeTuber.
You know. It's funny enough. I don't know if I would say the absolute best. I mean, but honestly, it's up there. The top 10 overrated Pokemon by Tamashii.
Wow. See. See,
It's been a while since I've watched it, admittedly, so maybe it hasn't held up as well as
as some things could have.
Well, I mean, we've covered it, so I don't know how.
I mean, I've covered it, but you know, I've also covered a lot of videos that were really, really bad, and especially videos that she was in that I thought were really, really bad.
Dude.
So
okay, can we just have like a Dobbs appreciation? Like, my favorite thing about Dobbs is he always tries to sound like he's excited, but he instead sounds like he's failing to be in a panic.
He has a human.
Yo, like he always sounds like he's failing to play a role in like a theater, and like he's the character that's supposed to be warning all the main characters of danger. Yo, look at this Pikachu! Look at it! Look at the Pikachu!
Pikachu.
Look at this
Every
Pikachu.
Time I zoo, it makes poo.
God.
Yo, number three, it's gotta be this Pikachu. It's really good.
This Pikachu is,
Mommy,
Pikachu
is
a hermaphrodite or some shit, I don't know.
Oh, please, can that please be a picture? Gee, Dobbs, why does your mom let you have two Charmanders?
I've asked you this before, but how many avatar pictures do each of you have? I have probably over 1,000, including all of my pictures together, probably.
Yeah.
Or close, Ryan. Maybe 800, I don't know.
I have Ryan, almost 400 like pictures of Itmy.
Ryan, Dobbs is like on stage doing his own rap musical number, and then the director's like, Dobbs, this is Hamlet. You're supposed to be dead.
but no, Hamlet. I got to talk about this Pikachu.
Number four, it's gotta be Charmander.
There's a rap about Pikachu.
Okay, you're gonna be the new Pokemon starter, and the Pokemon. Yeah, that's a good.
Please watch the fox come on this video. It was good. It had gay, and it had straight.
Oh my god, my boy in a bopcom, in a foxcom.
He needs to be in a bopcom.
My boy doing commentaries. It's more likely than you think.
That boy.
So yeah, Hunter Boone and I covered it on the Fox channel. You should totally watch it.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Gail finally got a Discord.
Yeah. Holy add her.
I just got my Discord last night.
Yay. And I definitely have to work on being more stream savvy. Fuck me. Mm-hmm.
Wait, I'm a moderator?
Yeah, I decided to make you a moderator.
Sweet.
So you have a wrench next to your name.
I mean, I do like Ratchet.
I'm not a moderator.
Then comment!
Let's just comment.
Okay.
Number 50!
Get out of here.
Now you're a moderator. How do you feel?
I feel mildly special now.
That's stupid. I am really tired.
Alright, I think it's a good, sort of a good point to end. I just wanted to make just one, I guess a little update as well. I mean, I've already said something about top 100 Pokemon in the middle of the stream. So, to reiterate, that's being replaced with individual top 10s on Pokemon from, like, each generation and maybe some, like, other smaller sections, like, maybe I'll do one for fossils or pseudo-legendaries. Well, not a top 10 for pseudo-legendaries because there's not even 10, but...
Why is there a goldfish?
Goldfish cracker is best Pokemon.
Goldfish. But yeah, there's that. Right before streaming, I've actually completed the all my audio for a video that should be coming out hopefully next month on a different channel. I have two commentaries for my channel that have currently been that are currently scripted and actually do have lines like lines from other people recorded already. So that's hopefully bad. Those should come out soon-ish.
Well, I mean, because of a certain thing happened today, I doubt you're going to get lines from a certain person for, like, ever.
Cool.
Well.
I'm
you're gay.
Hey. Butts.
Butts.
We need...
Okay. You guys, we need a way to end this, okay?
Yeah, we need a way to end the stream.
Yeah, boy.
Stupid.
Yeah, girl.
Fitness gram.
Yeah.
Is this stupid. Zero over?